Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. Oh no. Oh no.
Those are really the best of TikTok.
Aren't they?
It's the best they have to offer, I think.
Hello, Twitch.tv. And welcome.
Oh fuck.
Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh fuck 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 fuck. Hi everybody. Welcome to the stream. It's me, your boy, almost 27 years old. Konnichiwa.
Oh, fuck.
Hi.
27?
27.
I'm here with assorted friends of mine, some of which have yet to show up. And you might know what we're doing tonight. We're watching all of my TikTok likes, starting with one from Chase Clown Devo.
Yeah, because I'm one of the ones who was like, hey, get a TikTok.
Yeah, so to give some context, I made a TikTok, like, I don't know, in April, May, maybe, somewhere around there. So these are all, like, less than a year old, at least. But yeah, yeah. In honor of Chase being the very first one, I am wearing my Clown Depot Grok Shock t-shirt right now.
Bro, oh my god, thank you. I'm honored.
Yeah, yeah, no problem.
I frequently wear my shitting RN sweats out.
They're very, like, popular, it seems.
Yeah. Very comfortable.
We are going to have alerts turned off just so it doesn't, like, interrupt the video viewing experience for me. Well, they're not turned off. They're muted. So I can still see them. But Morgley, thank you for the 29 months. Reepy Bo Peepy, thank you for the 17 months. Gravel RD, thank you for the 18 months. And Bambi Banana, thank you for the 32 months.
Yo, Grunklio Sponglio, thank you so much for the 6 months. And Bingus Bongus, appreciate it, dude.
Bringus Bingus, thanks for the follow.
And then I've got Lex here, I've got B here, I've got Chase here. We're also going to be joined by Nifty and Twilight at some point. So it's going to be a grand old watch party. But here's the thing. We've got about 3.5 hours until it's movie night time. I've got to stop for that. So we should probably get started.
I agree.
For this watch party, which watch should I bring? Like a regular watch? Is a grandfather clock okay?
What digital kind of watch? Is fine.
Okay.
It's really
so loud.
It's been a long time since I busted a gut like that.
Thanks for the very genuine laugh.
You're
welcome.
I've got a drink here too that I'm gonna bust open in celebration.
It's like gay, right? It's like a gay drink.
It felt appropriate for TikTok viewing as well, specifically.
myself by drinking a gay drink.
Well, it's specifically because it's a pink drink.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
It's smeared
the
off
color
ice
of TikTok
pink lemonade. So
I got pure bile.
Drink. Good. They're
always inventing weird pink shit on TikTok that goes around, so I figured...
That's true.
In the theme of things, you know?
Mm-hmm. I just have pink sauce.
Yeah, pink sauce.
Pink sauce is a classic.
Pink sauce is a classic, indeed.
Pink frappes from Starbucks.
Steerbucks.
Yeah.
Let's start, shall we?
Yeah.
Shall we?
I may be unpleasant looking on the outside.
Not really. You're like a 7 out of 10 at worst, dude. You know, like,
you're
not
ugly
bad
on the inside.
Cunt, you fucking bitch. You fucking stupid ugly.
Why does he have ever Palpatine eyes?
Yeah. Is he like a vampire? Joker?
With his eyes widened, he had like fucking Emperor Palpatine eyes.
From what I know, this is... On the outside. This is like a D&D guy playing D&D. But I didn't know that at the time.
That makes sense. I didn't realize that.
Okay.
Yeah.
So he's like in character or something.
Okay.
I don't know.
I would have easily believed it was just some guy on TikTok who just acts like this.
That's what I thought, because there are so many of these fucking freaks on TikTok that are like, I may not have any friends, but at least I don't hang around people who hate me.
Like the exclusive director's commentary on this TikTok.
I say this all the time, but I do have a private Discord server where I collect TikToks that annoy me called White Women Wednesday.
This is the Criterion Director's Cut of
next.
Basically, TikToks. Yeah. Next.
Well, I told you, open this fucking door, you motherfucker! Bite me, bitch! Oh, yeah. That's it, Colby! Oh, shit! Oh, yeah! Motherfucker!
Classic.
Goofy's voice always makes me laugh.
Classic.
I'm out. Mickey is wilding.
Open up! Mike, my bitch!
Mike, my bitch!
Alright, next. Oh, I know, I know what this is.
What the fuck?
I can't wait for him to violently murder that chicken live on TikTok.
It's one of those weird cooking videos.
Bro!
What's up with, like, motion smoothing?
I don't know, yeah, it's weird.
It's high-tech.
It's like a dream.
Everything is so crude.
Bro, I love interpolation. This is like anime at 60 frames per second.
Anime food looks so good.
You see how Ghibli food looks like?
That's it. That's the whole video.
We didn't even get any payoff for the chicken.
It's cool. The chicken was keeping the clams warm.
Yeah, wait. Is there chicken in there?
No, it's just like vegetables.
There's no chicken. Awesome.
All right. That's the only question I had about the TikTok. Yeah, that was the only thing that was sort of like weird to me about that one is that they didn't use the chicken.
Next.
What do you plan on doing?
Do you plan on having your way with me? Because if you do, be gentle. No, you gay bastard. I'm going to make you listen to Korn. Oh, well, that doesn't sound too bad.
New Korn.
My God, no!
Oh, it's a Gary's Mod video.
Oh, my God. Yeah, you could tell just from that one shot.
My God.
Yeah, the room.
You know, you gay bastard. Bro, Justin Bieber.
Next.
Wow, look, they turned Master Chief into an arcade game. I wonder how good it is.
Yo, they put the freaking Master Chief in an arcade game!
Wow, look, they turned
I played this, like a few weeks ago. I played this at Dave and Buster's. I totally forgot. It was pretty fun.
Did the dragons invade the Dave and Buster's?
No, we invaded the Dave and Buster's. We got there first.
I love big themed like cabinets at arcades. They're so cool.
Devon video?
Devon video.
Bitch.
I love the background audio, like Devon filmed this standing in the middle of a street.
Devon turned into a pebble.
I'd be willing to bet he was like walking to the store while he was filming this.
Bitch.
Bitch.
Oh, I can even see like the outline of like the whatever image Devon stole this from.
Oh yeah, it's a stock photo. I didn't even realize.
Yeah.
Awesome. The fucking watermark.
Great one, Devon.
Okay. I could be wrong, but I think this was made specifically in response to some like a tweet I made. I don't remember exactly what, but I think the caption on the
video does say rollerbladers' worst enemies.
That's true. The pebble, Devon.
The pebble. Next.
Next.
There you are. I couldn't find you anywhere. So anyways,
I love the ascot.
It's called Yharnam, and you're looking for something called Pale Blood.
You're looking for something called Pale Blood.
I want him to keep going. My ears hurt.
Oh my God.
Half-Life. I mean,
Halo.
Where's he taking me?
Quote the greatest Halo clip you'll see today.
We'll see about that.
Yeah, okay.
Go to the comments as Chief in the books be like.
Where is he taking it?
I don't know what that is. We'll find out.
He's pushing a Campbell's he's pushing a Chef Boyardee can back to this little girl's house.
Oh, it's his nest.
Chef Boyardee can, dude.
Oh,
what are you doing? Oh, I know. I remember what happens. This is a really cool clip. Yeah.
That's so fucking goofy.
The coolest Halo clip you'll ever see.
That was the coolest Halo clip I've seen.
Oh, the trucker!
Yo!
Bobby, no trucker checking in from the TA truck stop in Whiteville, Virginia.
Dude, I love this trucker.
We're getting ready to start our day and finish that last 500 miles to the house. And We're going to be off next week. Got some stuff to take care of.
This guy's username is just old underscore trucker.
I just want to tell every
That's what he is, dude.
Thank you.
Which reminds me.
No idea.
I don't want to talk over
that video that I posted Friday was going to receive 1.7 million views and over 11,000 comments. And all the other videos that were related to Bobby.
Bobby.
Comments on them also. I just want to say thank you for accepting my little buddy here, Bobby, and me.
Of course, bro.
Bobby.
Into Bobby. Your phones and your hearts and your homes. That's very
your phones and in your homes.
Your phones and your hearts.
But about Bobby. Bobby. I always thought Bobby was a great
He really is
recently.
That second B.
But Bobby was born June 30th.
It wasn't clear if Bobby was a statue or not until just now.
And she would take care of him, then she wouldn't. She'd take care of him, and then she wouldn't. And Bobby was the only one that survived.
Bobby!
And right after I had my heart attack in August, I was at home. And Fiona come walking across the yard with Bobby.
Bobby.
And set him down a couple of foot, just right down at my feet and just turned around and walked off. And I doctored Bobby's eyes and fed Bobby and everything and got him to where he is now. And he's a real buddy.
Real buddy.
And what Bobby has
buddy
done
Bobby.
For my heart
real
and
buddy
my frame
bean.
Of mind is far more than any prescription.
The Bobby hero.
And he's brought a lot of joy to my heart, and I hope I've brought a lot of joy and companionship to him.
Welcome to Twilight.
I hope it's a relationship.
You guys are just in time to catch the end of this cat video.
Let's go. I love cat videos.
It's an old trucker, and he keeps cat in his truck.
Glove box up for
little cat named Bobby.
He seems to be quite content.
Yeah.
So, TikTok.
That's Bobby.
Y'all have a great day, great week.
Thanks, old trucker.
Thank you.
Enjoy the company of the people you're with, and tell the people you love them. And, just have a great day.
I love all you guys.
This guy reminds me of a YouTuber called Hobo Shoestrings, who's like an old-timey boxcar jumper. Ooh. Like, same style of cadence, same style of talking, just an old dude traveling and seeing the wonders of the world. I love it.
Mr. Shy City, if he was an old trucker.
Mr. Shy City, bro! Oh my god.
Oh, to be a little kitten in a truck sitting on a towel sleeping.
Next!
In a glove box.
Yo,
this
bro,
is Scratch!
Who got you smiling
Scratch.
Like
that? Scratch.
I can tell.
Miro!
It's Miro! Yeah, it's Miro. Look at that comment from the Nifty Tables as Miro moment.
Yeah, they can't see the comments on the stream because I've got them blocked off just in case anything, you know, bad comes up, but Nifty is the only comment on this video. It says Miro moment with like 3 exclamation points.
This really is a Miro moment.
Yeah. Miro!
When I'm at the Coliseum.
That video is porn.
Don't tell me to do anything! Anything! Colossal boy shit. Okay?
Colossal boy shit.
I'm coming up against the biggest and baddest Rome has to offer. I'm fighting to the death for the entertainment of others. My life's being decided with a thumbs down or a thumbs up.
Joseph Joestar.
What's
up? Thumbs up.
I might put a thumbs up your mat. Wait a minute. Wait.
I like to believe that after the camera stopped rolling, he kept going through the camera and the cameraman, like just on to the other side.
Just FYI, by the way, if anyone wants to find any of these videos, you can just go to my TikTok, which is Koo Eater, and just look through my likes because they're all in there.
Oh, they're
obviously.
All public.
They're all
gonna say, if you want to find any of these TikToks, you can go fuck yourself.
Yeah, go look around and then give up.
Yeah, Koo leaves the back hole of his pants like open wide for you all to look.
Girls fall for one of two kinds of men. Number one.
Slimer.
Slimer.
Slimer. Slimer. I love this.
Slimer.
True.
Slimer.
Slimer.
True.
Guys, I gotta ask you, what if Slimer came out of the movie screen?
Slimer.
What if it happened? Oh.
That's the only reason I've never gone
we
to see
We don't have time, next!
Oh.
Visitor, I'm gonna type PS4.
Classic.
I just saw that one again today.
Next.
My computer does that.
Marks.
I love
Karl
this
Marx
one.
Still alive and well.
That's it. That's the whole video.
Just wrote it. I'll be tall.
Oh,
she
the golem
squats.
It's the golem.
Every time I pee, I make her stand. Every time she poops,
the stone man.
Why? Because we're absolutely out of our minds. Good God Almighty!
He looks like a failed clone of the bad guy from Avatar.
He's the rock biter from Neverending Story, dude.
Looks like Jim Carrey was made out of head. Jim Carrey was made out of gravel.
Next.
Oh, what a nice.
Oh yeah,
this is Sparkle on Raven.
Eat some breakfast.
The inspiration.
Oh, he's crazy.
The duck feet.
Pokey and
Ramune.
Oh, Sugoi.
Well, time to chow down.
Oh.
Oh. get scared. Oh.
We can assume he died soon after this.
Yes.
Yeah.
You like to eat out?
No.
Oh, I love this
I
one.
I hate you now.
How come?
Because people don't respect public privacy.
I'm just gonna cry.
What's wrong, Yachty?
Oh
no, that's not what I meant. I said you like to eat out. You like to eat out, Glenny Balls?
I don't mind.
Glenny Balls sprained his neck one time.
Why is his head so big?
Half and half.
Where's Batman there?
His hat is getting bigger in every cutaway.
That's between you and the Lord.
You like to eat out?
No,
the Lord.
Can they say that you can save us?
We're not gonna stand here and wait.
I'd be so scared if Spider-Man held me like this.
What a fucking weird filter.
I wouldn't be scared because I would be held in his big strong arms.
Yeah, I place my faith in Spider-Man.
They're going so fast.
Oh, I think this is just cool synthesizer shit.
This is fart music.
I love cool synthesizer shit, and there's a lot of it on TikTok.
Ooh, louder fart.
Increase fart. This shit makes me cum.
Ugh.
Turn up the squelch knob.
Yeah, more squelch.
This is the shit that's hitting the resonant frequency of my fucking organs and liquefying me from the inside out.
This is like the type of music I love to fucking make, dude. It's so cool.
Yeah.
Is shaking every piece of residue off the inside of my bowels.
Yeah, it's like those hypersonic things you drop.
This shit is fucking cool. I love
it. Is it jewelry in there and it gets all the dirt off?
What's up, guys? I made my very own album. It's called the Poop Album. Oh, give it a listen.
Just plays the same music from the last TikTok.
Let's give it a listen.
Oh,
Poop Album.
Sounds good, bro.
I don't get it. What's so funny about this?
What's up, guys?
Chat, sounds great. That was posted by Poo Poo Pee Pee Man _, just by the way.
That's a great name. For the record.
Yeah. First of all, you're nothing but a trashy hoe. You suck dick. Third of all, you're a buff ass trashy hoe.
Oh, this is from Lex.
This is the only TikTok I've ever made.
Kirk and
you got, this is the first time it's ever been shown outside of our circle because my TikTok is private.
Lol.
The goblin!
The goblin!
What the fuck? Spider-Man, you whore.
Oh, this is from Turn Off the Dark. I've seen this.
Do they play? Oh, do they normally play Darude Sandstorm on Turn Off the Dark?
No.
Mixed answers. Okay.
Getting conflicting results.
I've seen it 7 times. I know.
In B's rewrite.
Monkey.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. You play the guitar.
Cool. I can't play the guitar. Skeleton.
Okay. Ow, I got swords.
I know this tarot card. It's a bunch of swords.
The dead. The dead guy.
What if swords? What if swords happened to you? That would be terrible.
I know this tarot card. It's the ouch.
This is more music shit. Like this.
Oh, when she looks like Velma, that's how you know.
And can also sound like this.
She makes great TikToks.
Oh yeah.
Whoa. This is Silent Hill music.
Pedals are awesome, dude.
That's fucking yeah. Sick, bro. And delay pedal, what the fuck?
Which can sound like this.
Beast like a caveman.
And can also sound like this.
This is the pedal I used for my Half-Life 2 stream.
To make it sound like shit.
To make it sound like garbage.
Bro, it was this New Year's resolution.
The horror harp music.
Oh no.
What are you doing, bro?
Oh no.
He's sucking. Bro.
Homie cannot believe what he's seeing.
Bro's mic is muted.
His mic is muted.
Can't believe it.
Oh my god.
It's a gun. Yeah.
My brain is running a fucking brute force algorithm trying to figure out how this TikTok is gonna end.
We love booze cruising, don't we, folks?
Oh, yeah.
Your 13th year about to win. Asbestos
insulation. Oh, cool tunnel. Nasty stuff.
But I eat it. Eat it now.
I love tunnel
because I'd rather live the rest of my life with mesothelioma than be mistaken for a liberal.
I forgot that's how it is.
Lol.
I thought it was just a cool video of a tunnel.
I love tunnel. I would have been happy if it was just a tunnel, but that was great.
Every course you still got that one.
Oh, for real, dude.
The fucking cocktoe twin song in the background.
Holy shit.
So you'll have everything you need.
Bro, he'd be
to
picking
two
shit, two things up.
I thought that was Tilda Swinton for a second.
I'd like to, but...
Wait, one more time, they gotta hear it.
Everything you need to modify the inside, however you see fit.
I'd like to, but I'm a bit short.
So you'll have...
LOL! LOL!
The one who lols.
Nifty? Table? Nifty table?
Nifty Sonic!
Nifty what? Table. What? Welcome.
Yeah?
Yeah. We're watching TikToks. Yeah. You know.
You know.
Yeah, welcome.
Oh. Hi, buddy.
Hi.
Dude, homie's got his priorities straight.
That's Michelangelo painting the Sistine Chapel.
It's like good.
It looks good, too.
Shit, piss, fuck, cock, pee-pee, wiener, butthole, wee-wee, suck, fuck,
stop!
This is the world. This is a Gmod house. This is a Gmod.
Oh my god. Oh.
One more time, because we immediately had a reaction.
Shit, piss, fuck, cock, pee-pee, wiener, butthole, wee-wee, suck, fart, fairy, hairy, poopy, scooby, pee-pee, poopy, doopy. Shit, piss.
My computer's on 1,000 degrees right now.
This is literally just a Gary's Mod server with someone on it just screaming these things.
This is the base of the Tower of Babel.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Gay Avery, thank you for the 33 months. And Scruffy, thank you for the 8 months. Or the 14, sorry. Cool bike video.
Oh, it's on? Wait. Whoa. Flashing. Is that what
I think you're I think it's like a mountain biking bag. Video.
6 seconds. Yeah,
oh, okay. Sweet. Okay.
We drive off this cliff now.
20 seconds. Putting the radio down now.
Okay, I'm gonna kill myself now.
All right.
Just like George Lucas.
I'm gonna drive off this cliff now.
I'm about to go all GTA 5 on this bitch.
Here I go.
It fucks me up that anybody explodes. Can be not just this skilled to like consider this, but confident enough to actually try it.
It's crazy to me.
I could do this. I couldn't.
This guy's more talented than I'll ever be.
I love videos of mountain biking. I wanna like take 6 months off of everything in my life and go learn how to mountain bike.
Disappear for 6 months. Step one.
Like, what are you doing,
bro? This can't be safe.
Oh. All you need is a mountain and a bike.
That's true.
That's what they're for.
That's why God made mountains.
Like, the fucked up thing is, like, I'm afraid of heights, but, like, this looks so fun and cool to me.
It does.
Oh, yeah.
That's why they make games like The Riders Republic.
Yeah.
This is not the world's right drunkest now. Mountain biker.
The camera, I think the part that scares me the most is that the camera is so steady and the bike is just, like, kind of, like, being flung around.
Yeah.
You know?
This is a Fall Guys video.
The amount of control that he has, dude.
This is real life Happy Wheels.
That's
and
it.
And there was a dog at the end. Fuck yeah.
This is my American boyfriend named Corn Dog. Will you take me to your favorite restaurant, McDonald's? No? Take me to McDonald's right now. I'm being
stupid. Most mentally stable French person.
You know, like, fuck you, because you didn't, like, propose to me at the Bass Pro Shop in Memphis, Tennessee.
That's a big fish.
She retracted because she was getting scared.
Dude's rock!
Yeah, dude!
This is Darby Allin.
I
love this cottage that they're in.
Yeah.
This guy wakes up and does that in the middle of his living room for 18 hours and goes back to sleep.
Puppy.
Oh, that's a bear.
Dog.
Doggies.
I love these doggies.
I love eating cornmeal off the floor with my friends.
There are quite a lot of just cute animal, mostly dog videos in here.
Yeah, these are a bunch of big old dogs.
I love that TikTok serves me dogs every day.
Return of the
Dude,
January 6th.
The
January 6th.
Count Dooku on his shit bike.
Classic.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
When the fucking drop hits, dude.
Hey guys, just wanted to give you
scratch
some advice
video.
And do not eat as many peanuts with the shell as you can until you pass out.
I already knew not to eat
as many. Thanks, Scratch.
What you guys are like?
Shout out to Scratch.
Hey, yo, Brandon, what your guns sound like?
I love this TikTok.
Hey, what your guns are like? Hey, what your guns are like? Hold on, what your guns
are
like?
Boy.
Okay, whatever, like, who are you again?
It's not that I'm getting Alzheimer's, it's just like, I can't keep track of all of you.
I love Saul Goodman 5G. He's one of my favorite
great
guys on TikTok.
Whatever.
Who are you again? he's like a character in a Safety Brothers movie. I love him so much.
Yeah, he's really fucking funny.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna see you though.
Get the fuck out my house, man.
It looks like feel like we just had a sneaky link, bro.
What's wrong with you, dude?
My fault, man.
Let's go.
Yo, you won't miss me?
No.
Alright.
No.
Amber heard this, Amber heard that, Amber heard of getting some.
He's about to explode.
He's gonna vomit.
That's when my fucking nephew comes up to me. My nephew walks up to me while shitting his pants. Looks like this.
Back of his head blows open.
That's what Kirby would look like if he was a real person.
Apes, early man.
Yo, for real?
You are becoming
Australopithecus.
My homie.
I'm gonna say something fucked up. This man looks like PewDiePie.
A little bit.
I see the results. Before or after he becomes Australopithecus.
Both.
Oh, I thought this was a video of real life when I first saw it.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, it totally is. Oh.
It's a VR game.
It's VR?
Wow.
Oh, shit. It's fucking real. Good, bro.
Curse, go.
Bro, no way. God.
Yeah, when I thought this was real life, and I was like, you cannot- what? This is so dangerous!
Jordan, this guy screams like you do.
One more time.
Oh shit, I shouldn't open my DRS yet. Curse, go! Oh my god! Oh my god!
He does. I'll take the compliment.
Yoda, I have a question.
Ask a question, you should. Answer, I will. Yes or no.
Do you support racism?
Yes. Yeah.
Yoda!
Support racism!
Yoda, no! Yoda, oh my god!
The top comment is ask him if he likes men.
You're saying people like racism? Star Wars and this guy's in that shit?
Yes, come on, I know. Man. It's I know, yikes, sus. Right?
I know.
Always remember what Churchill said in 1945.
Oh, yeah? That is the result of his measures in government. I love how he's just playing with a fucking Darth Vader action figure.
Yeah, that's all
just
that's
by his lonesome.
Playing with toys.
Salute our fallen heroes.
Playing with toys.
That's what he's doing.
Hey, it's true. Tyler!
I'll tell you right now.
What's Tyler?
Funny one that's
he thought he was the funny one. But in fact,
it's not working.
He was the angry one.
I love the way he says this part at the beginning.
Tell you right now, I bet I'm the funny one. That's
I bet I'm the funny one.
I like you can see his fucked up hair sticking up through the fucking TikTok filter.
His hair is so fucked up, you can see it sticking over the filter.
I tell you right now, I'm the funny one.
Awesome question. Thanks for asking. Anxiety. My fight or flight has not deactivated in probably like 3 years.
Living with these animals, dude.
She lives in the video game Far Cry 3.
Deactivated in probably.
He's got his fucking outfit laid out on the toilet. He's ready to go.
The kids.
Dude, I wish, I hope if I ever get to raise a kid, that they'll be half as dripped up as this kid.
Yeah,
be.
For real.
Like that he has a Nerf gun right by the shower in case somebody shows up.
Somebody stitch this and just show me what your cool thing is.
Oh, there's another chase video.
I was so scared I was going to see his dick.
No. Penis.
I was also really scared that I was going to show it on accident when I filmed this.
Pee-wee!
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 You still have that on a shelf on a place of honor in your room.
Of course I do. It's on my cool thing shelf.
Dad's best reactions.
This account is just called pissing off my dad.
This is what it's all about, folks.
Fuck off.
Ah,
you fucking
come.
Fuck off, for fuck's sake.
Oh my god.
Can we hear?
Can we hear the meaty slap of the first toilet paper roll again? It was so fucking good.
It's like soaked to the bone.
Bro, that was a thump.
I like the entire comment section just being like, why are you doing this?
Like, come on, man.
Like, well, the reason I felt no guilt about finding this funny is because the account is called Pissing Off My Dad, which leads me to believe that the dad is somewhat in on the joke.
What's up, brother?
Chase, you
also, logical dig of some description?
I also like the dad getting aggroed and wielding the paint roller like a spear.
That's true.
Yeah.
Getting aggroed.
What's up, brother? You want a geological dig of some description? You looking for something? Nah, your name is just Hitting Dirt. I just realized.
The account name Hitting Dirt.
It took me a second to realize.
No, nah, your name is just Hitting Dirt. I just realized.
It's a hard knock.
It's a filter. It's
it's a filter that's giving them like crying faces.
It's like I think those Tic Tacs are the filter. It's like your eyes are closed, and then like go over and wake somebody up and have them with that filter. Like, what the fuck? What the
fuck? For us!
They're all having such a bad time cleaning silverware.
For my male audience.
Why is this for the male audience? I don't get it. It's not even that. Daddy? Sorry. Daddy? Sorry. Daddy? Sorry.
That was pretty male sick.
Why is this?
I don't get it.
I get it.
It's because you're not a boy.
Because I play the harmonica, and I already have the harmonicas, and I can go to Walmart and get a whole bag of these for a dollar.
Bag of helium balloons.
So this is the poor man's bagpipe.
Oh, my God.
The poor man's bagpipe?
Go Robert.
Go Robert.
All right, here we go.
Coolest man ever.
This man is a genius.
People and his inventions.
Don't fight me because I know how you people from Detroit like to tussle, but the name of this street is Dequindre.
It's not.
And don't fight me.
For anyone who doesn't know, it's called Dequindre.
Dequindre.
This shit is called Dequindre.
We'll have a street named Dequindre.
It's just a street.
I do like that you get specifically Michigan Detroit themed TikToks.
I do, yeah. I get them all the time. Okay, this is the fucking beginning of my favorite TikTok account ever.
Oh, yeah.
This was the first time I found him.
Did you get that thing oiled down? Oiled down? Yeah, did you get it oiled up? Oiled up. Hold on, wait a minute. You talking about the oil change? Yeah. So why don't you just say that? I mean, what the fuck? Every time I come over here, you always gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole, man. With your terminology, what's wrong with you, man? Man, just come on, man. Finish cutting my hair. I can get the fuck up out of here, man. Come on, cuz.
I got you. Shit, I'm at the end now. You want me to get you from the back?
Get me from the back. See, this is the fucker I'm talking about. Man, take this motherfucking tape off. Get me from the back. You talking about taping me from the back? Travis, come on. Cut this shit, man.
Travis, come on.
This homosexual rigmarole.
Gotta take me through this homosexual rigmarole.
So me and my little brother got in a fight, and this is what he does every time I open a pantry.
Fuck you, bitch.
He's going places. So that kid's going places.
Little brother activities.
Fuck you, bitch.
Oh.
Mission Impossible theme.
Ooh!
That blew all of the fucking skin off of my body.
Damn it!
Love the comment that says it's in reverse. Like, that would even work if you filmed it in reverse.
Oh, you know how it is with spaghetti.
Spaghetti accident.
Twilight.
The Lord has really tested me this week.
The Lord has really
all over
the fucking rug, too.
I got her legs. You can see it's all like on the inside of her thighs. I've made spaghetti hundreds of times and never messed it up quite this bad, though.
I love how the rug is like a live, laugh, love like emblem on it. Like, happiness is fucking.
It's awesome.
Apparently, a lot of you guys know about the lead thing, so we're gonna demonstrate for you. So you're making out with your
girlfriend. What's the
knee thing? The lead thing is you take a step back, you bend your knee, so you're same height as them, then you go.
Ooh, a wallet.
But the theme.
Oh shit.
Oh.
You're fucked.
Things in my ass.
Yo, Rakusa, thank you for the 32 months. Leon, thank you for the 20 months. And Huge Nerd, thank you for $12. Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Doggy! Freak!
Bro, huskies. Huskies are just like this for no reason.
I know!
Fucking freak.
That's a human being.
You're yelling.
Yeah,
you're
yelling. Huskies are just people that have been reincarnated as dogs, and they want to be free.
You're yelling.
It's like pulling a train horn.
It's trying to speak. It desperately wants to be free. Swallowed
you. What ability did he get? Kirby just swallowed you.
Oh my god!
Classic.
Bro, he was on autopilot. He didn't react in time.
No reaction is like the best part of it.
People are like, why did he just let it happen? When I was in fifth grade and I fell, I tripped and busted my face open. I literally fell over and didn't put my hands out to stop me. This is a real phenomenon. This happens.
This just happens.
I was just like, okay, this is happening, and you just don't put your hands out.
Fucking just straight up ragdoll.
I once tripped and fell in such a way that I landed square on my dick. And I'm not quite sure how I did it, but my entire body just landed
dick,
on my cock.
That happened as a spring and it bounced you back up.
I think you told me about that. It was at like a family thing, right?
I can't remember.
I feel like it was not that long ago. I remember you fucking coming home and be like, I feel like shit. This is what happened.
No, that was my dog running into my cock and balls.
Oh,
my parents' dog. Sorry.
At this point, does your penis now have a permanent 90-degree turn?
No, but it broke.
It broke.
Sorry, bud.
Sorry.
Who wants the pickle? Me.
Wild animals.
People still make these videos like today. I still see them
all
the time.
Great.
They're always awesome. Funny.
So my sister's getting Death Note. And I'm popping. The pigeon has to go to So my sister's getting Death
Come Death on, the pigeon's gotta go to school.
Oh, the Barnes and Noble Hall.
The pigeon has to go to school.
I have this for you.
What?
Here. I got you a hot dog.
Dude, awesome.
I would say thank you.
You
yeah, absolutely.
I would
thank
say
you.
Thank you.
The caption, we're at a wedding.
We're at a wedding.
We're all gonna like
you, huh? He's unclogging the toilet.
Bro, hit him with the my word stance.
My word.
Changed.
My jive.
Oh my god.
Goodness gracious.
Oh!
You fucking idiot!
Are you kidding?
You fucking moron!
Stupid animal!
Look at its eyes right at the end.
Help me. The side eye, yeah.
Yo, it's crazy how the sun really work. Like, true. I don't even want to die no more. This is crazy.
He went to go out on my daily walk. I don't even want to die anymore.
His first time taking an energy drink. He's never taken one before.
Never, bro. I think I'm faded.
Dude, I'm so hungover from soda and M&M's.
I think I'm faded.
Faded
immediately
because clearly the last ass whooping you got wasn't good enough, bitch. Shit, you stinking bitch.
Goats are like that.
Yeah.
It's insane.
Earlier, I'm going to beat the shit out of you if you don't stop fucking with me.
I love that he like threatens it with like real physical violence. I'm gonna beat the shit out of you.
Somebody clearly beat your ass hard enough last time.
My nemesis is a goat.
Dude.
You got something right here. Oh, I got you.
Oh, there's something on your shoe.
Huh? Doing the fucking combo.
The combo.
Maplewood Games, thank you so much for $20. I appreciate it.
Thank you.
Oh, God, dude, fuck.
We're here at the Home Depot at my job, and I'm about to see can I hide behind the soil all day. Let's get it. All right, my ship is just starting.
Let's get it.
This guy's a hero.
Yeah, this guy is a hero.
So can't nobody find me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Hey, man, I can't believe this shit. We're here at the Home Depot.
4 hours later. I can't believe
what
this
a
shit
ship, dude.
This shit works.
What's the meal y'all hate now because you eat it so much?
Spaghetti.
I love this video because this is in my exact feelings on spaghetti.
Spaghetti.
What's the meal y'all hate now because you eat it so much?
Spaghetti.
Growing up.
Really?
Spaghetti. 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 Spaghetti.
I'm with you, kid.
You know what?
Are you okay?
No. Because listen,
this nigga got PTSD.
Black people have turned such a delicacy, an entire delicacy, into a struggle meal.
I used to eat spaghetti every fucking day.
3-4 times that week, spaghetti.
It's good.
Not anymore.
And what makes it worse is, in my house, my dad don't like spaghetti noodles. So we was eating spaghetti with elbow macaroni.
Oh, my God. Okay. That's...
With the fucking hot dogs in it, dude, that's gotta hurt.
spaghetti.
But like eight soundboard sounds playing.
Spaghetti.
I've been eating spaghetti 5 times a week since I was fucking 5 years old. Never gonna be sick of it. I love that shit.
My dad used to make spaghetti like fucking 5 days a week.
Dude.
Hello?
Hello? I love those stupid little tunnels.
What the fuck?
Oh, what
animal?
Up?
Terrifying.
What up, homie?
Dinosaur? Oh,
this is a creature from Jurassic Park.
The waiter.
Escorting him out.
The waiter.
Sir, you have to go.
I just saw the Carvana truck go by, which is like, that's fun, right? Somebody's getting a new car, like, good for them. You know, I wish I could get new. I wish I was dead. I just saw the Carvana truck go by, which is.
I wish I was.
They got a new
dead.
Hat. I'm loving it because like I don't even have to look down anymore. I can just walk around normally and just not have like my head just. They got a new hat.
I need that shit, dude. I swear to God.
Just walk around with one of these on.
I fucking hit my head on shit all the goddamn time.
You need a big helmet.
Oh shit! You already know what it is. I got the Minecraft Jesus.
Oh, please. Yes.
You're making the.
Amazing.
It's losing it.
Head ass.
Girl, you got them bitches tied up tight. Bunny ear, cuz I ain't even gonna lie to you. You like you can run real fast right now.
Hopping from.
Them bitches supposed to have lights on them. Don't you walk your ass away, bring your.
Something nibbling on his toe.
With shoes go. That boy says, smoother than the ray of light.
Look at the Isley Brothers song.
I shouldn't have wore these bitches in the daylight. I know I'm wrong. What the fuck going
walking
on?
Backwards.
He's trying to escape.
Hiding him under the car.
You know that I was gonna catch. Ooh. It's crazy.
Background vocals.
The other guy supported.
Doing background vocals.
You know, I think this is one of the guys who needs to get an automatic pass into heaven.
I shouldn't have worn these bitches in the daylight.
Alexa,
I think those fucking glasses were.
Is Mitch McConnell still alive?
Mitch McConnell is still alive. He is 80 years old.
Goes back to bed.
Self-induced cryostasis.
What are you drinking, juice? I said juice? What the fuck does it look like I'm drinking? I just
He's like a robot. He'll just keep repeating the same motion with the haircut the whole TikTok.
Just what? You dumb black common motherfucker. What? You just what?
I want to know if they're visible.
If what's visible?
These Ugandan fidget spinners on your nipples.
Oh, hell nah.
These.
I mean, your guy's good? Ask your homeboy. Hey, his guy's good?
Oh, I think it might be good.
Yeah, I got that guy.
Yeah. Yes. Abraham Lincoln.
I love the description. That's just a random string of text.
Yeah. The description is complete nonsense.
It's just garbage.
Get it.
Yeah.
Runner.
Underwater.
Look at that guy.
Turtle.
Look at that guy.
I love turtle.
Uh-oh.
Well, turtles are
good.
No.
My slack's good.
Roger. And back in.
It's like when Chase shoved his camera in his mouth.
Before connection secure, no damage to ammo.
Roger, connection's good. And
Roger, I'm going to pull the tape and we'll be recovering the driver. C4, B4.
The thing was like, oh, I'm gonna eat ya.
Wow. Oh, yeah. Limited run. This was before I found out all that shit about them. Yeah. They suck.
Uh-oh. Woke up this morning. I didn't give a fuck. Took the first sip of my coffee. And I knew I still didn't give a fuck. It's a beautiful morning. And guess what? I don't give a fuck.
The Halo music is what makes that video.
Yeah.
That thing long, ain't it?
What's the paw of the cone.
What'd you say? What did you just say? What's long? What you talking about?
Did you just some Scarlet?
Do you do about? This?
I said this haircut taking long, ain't it? That's not what you said. What did you say? What'd you just say? Man, if I'm about to get you.
Look at this cat! Oh my god!
The beast cat.
That's a big guy!
She's wearing like a backpack.
That thing fucking just does whatever it wants.
It's huge! The two of them are
rump on the head.
None of these people realize they're in the presence of a certified forklift driver. None of these people
realize. This is Dwayne when he walks out and goes outside.
Numbers, and as you can see here, Joey, it looks like you're frozen.
The blinking.
You're frozen, Joey. Erich, do you know what he's...
Yeah. I'd love to pop in. I mean, I've been working on this all week long.
Okay. You're not... your fan's still moving, idiot.
Idiot.
What the hell, man?
What the hell, man?
I'll just jump in. I don't know what's going on today, but it seems pretty clear that we need it.
Wow. I think Joey, I can see Holly walking around behind you. You weren't even frozen. You guys are morons. I don't think
they're having connectivity issues. I'm having a thing over. I do know all the numbers.
The numbers. Listen,
you're watching the professor. I can see it on in the background behind you. Timmy's eating chips. What the f***?
Oh, this guy fixes watches.
The watch fixing guy.
I love this guy's fucking TikTok.
Fucking 45 minute watch repair video earlier today.
Nice little watch fixing break.
Oh, yeah.
Hold on, folks. We gotta fix this watch. Give me a second.
They don't all gotta be fucking yucks and laughs. Sometimes we can just take a second.
And I need a second.
Let's fix this Rolex.
He actually has a watch breaking TikTok account.
I like that he has the little like the magnification tool glued to his head.
Like it's suctioned on.
Oh, it's implanted onto his brain.
Slides down with a mental command.
He doesn't put it back together. He just disassembles it.
There's so many.
Throws all in the garbage.
Eats all the pieces.
So many little itty bitty parts to make this shit work. It's crazy.
Hope.
I know it's commonplace, but like, no matter how many times I see the internal workings of like a wristwatch, I'm always going to be impressed.
The parts are so tiny.
Yeah, it's and they're so frail.
Yeah, dude.
Time to salt my watch.
Repeat Bo Peepee, thank you for the lead donation, by the way.
We're seasoning the watch. It's gonna be tasty.
Spice it up.
Put some paprika in there.
Gotta put that crystal back in.
That crystal.
The machining of these things is so fucking unreal.
Checking its heart rate.
Imagine being a watchmaker in like 1745.
You'd be seen as a witch.
Brand new right, Rolex. Smash it with a hammer.
Bro, people just do shit. I like how he was like immediately ready
he
to fight.
He just leaves.
I like the guy who goes into the gas station and like does backflips and screams when people are looking at
him. Oh yeah.
I really like that one comment that was that guy's not a stand user.
Not getting involved.
Get the fuck out of here.
Get the fuck out of here.
It's animal.
What?
Territorial dispute.
The warrior.
They're battling.
What the fuck is
they're having a psionic fight.
There's a little statue of a raccoon. He thinks it's an enemy raccoon.
Bro, this guy's this thing's torso has like three floors.
It's a three-story beast.
The way he stands is so funny.
Yeah, it's kind of threatening. Hey. I got the
gotta learn.
Educating the frogs.
They gotta know.
Do you think they like it?
Great video from pack underscore of underscore Newports.
Motherfucking Newports!
That guy's gotta be somewhere in this fucking list of likes. Awesome. Just a cool bird video.
Cool.
I thought the bird was gonna say something.
Grandpa!
Grandpa!
I'm losing him!
For kidding.
Real quick, birthday boy.
What?
With your permission, I'd like to take a piece of gummy that will leave me gronked. May I?
Yeah, if you want it, go ahead.
Thanks, man.
It's up to you.
Thanks, man.
I'm indulging in substances.
You got the gronk gummies.
We love substances, don't we, folks? Mark,
there's a possum on the balcony.
Yo, for real?
Let me see.
We're facing the wall.
Bro, what? Did I just get fucking Odin?
You got Odin, bro!
You got Odin? The picture on the TV?
He's watching Liars Club.
So one of the best things
cool bird.
About the Kookaburra is by far their vocal.
It's the Kookaburra. I know what that is.
Very loud. It will sound familiar. They use it in a lot of movies. And let's see if we can hear it today.
Headphone warning.
Bro, that's the jungle noise.
The creature.
These things are so cool.
My car makes these noises.
What a cool animal.
World's first bird that sounds like a monkey.
It's awesome.
I love this guy's TikTok.
He intimidated him so he didn't come and follow him.
If I had a big scary Russian face, I would also do this.
This is a video about how you can literally just do anything you want. Like, nothing matters.
Yeah, nobody's gonna stop you.
You can do anything. That's the magic of life. You can do anything you want.
Like,
this video is called
"These People Are
the
Changed Forever" because of this.
Yeah.
Cute dog.
Mava.
Sharing secrets.
Mava.
I love this animal. Look at her.
You know what they say about big feet, right?
He's got the fucking Emperor Palpatine eyes, the first guy did.
Bro, the homie.
My homie. Oh my god, I love this one.
Yeah.
Die, you Nazi fucks.
Go, people.
Die, you Nazi fucks.
Let's go, dude.
Peepaw reliving the war.
Meat.
Oh. Oh.
Delicious meat.
Oh. Oh. Delicious smoked meat.
Meal.
Yep, same mood.
Fuck me.
Yeah.
Big ass piece of bread.
On just one giant piece of bread.
Yeah, this is a giant piece of bread.
I'm gonna order food.
The hangry writer.
Oh god, I forget what's in this
content. Hold on, people.
Be careful, everybody.
Fucking skull here.
Oh, because it's a fucking like dead animal.
Because it's a bone.
Find this fucking skull here. It has a full set of teeth.
Ricky here.
And this dumbass goes, "You think it's a bird?"
You think it's a bird?
Mocking voice.
I want to tell you guys about something that makes me happier than I can describe. I work at a gas station.
This guy is like a failed clone of Jake Gyllenhaal.
When cops come in to buy cigarettes or chewing tobacco, because I always card them, and I always do it in a stern voice. I'm gonna need to see some ID. Oh. It makes me feel so good. For like 2 seconds, I almost understand the power trip that they get every single time that they do that to somebody. The funniest part is that every time I do that, these cops, they like make a stink about it. They're like, "Seriously? I have to show you my ID?" I'm like, "Yeah." And I smile really big. And I shoo them off on their way. Goodbye. Back into the night. Go away, start tax money some more. I want to tell you guys about something that...
You can do anything. You can do anything.
You can do anything.
You can do anything.
Guys, my brother just got deployed. And I just keep thinking about how while he's gone, I get to wear all his fancy clothes.
I love this guy's TikTok. This guy's TikTok is great.
Fancy clothes!
So we're here in the house.
He's playing dress up.
We might have heard something... The fuck? Bro, I'm not. Use that spirit box. Yeah, use the spirit box.
Is there anybody here?
Yo! Oh my god! Hey, Johnny! Johnny!
the dog immediately going for his penis!
Bro.
An easy way to hold him still and clip his nails.
Suspended.
Contained.
Look at his big stupid eyes.
Contained. Yeah.
You know, I normally when I clip your nails, you're okay with it, but... Why are you so calm right now? I found an easy way to hold him still and clip his nails.
Mr. Kung Fu Grip, thank you for the 15 months, and you got cheddar. Thank you for the 29 months.
Yo, bro, you just got
Here's
cheddar.
How to make a homie nut.
It ain't that hard to feel me.
The Pepto-Bismol?
Pepto-Bismol.
It ain't that Chicken hard, flavor. You feel me?
So tell me why I'm at the plant store, right? You know, just mind my
business. I'm at the plant store.
This old lady come up to me. She said, you know what? You are very handsome. You know, I said, you know, thank you. I appreciate that, right? She said, you know, 20 years ago, Miss Mabel would have had you. Said, 20 years ago, Miss Mabel could have me right now. You know what I'm saying? She said, boy, you better quit playing. When I get done with you, you're going to need a whole gallon of orange juice to get your vitamins back. The old lady's crazy, boy. I tell you what. Yeah. Hey, be careful at the plant store out here.
Be careful at the plant
Be
store.
The plant store.
He calls it the plant store.
The plant store.
This is top of film inside of
one last trick up your sleeve.
The Emperor.
Man, reduce your life points to zero.
Man, I have to go to the bathroom.
Sometimes the conditions are tight. You need to get the training in.
I like that the bathroom is like key.
The boys' room.
I love the username, the bathroom boys.
Yeah, I guess that's like their whole thing.
I am like really high right now, and my Wi-Fi just stopped working. And so I go, okay, it must be that like Wi-Fi range extender that we have plugged into our wall that came with the apartment. Maybe it's not working. Maybe I need to take it out, plug it back in again. Keep in mind, my landlord literally told me this is a Wi-Fi range extender when I asked. I gotta press this just in case.
Why is he doing that?
I looked at this for like a solid 30 seconds after it turned on. I am
the Wi-Fi range extender.
Backup gang.
Oh, I love this fucking video.
This is a great video.
I like it, but the wire's got to be more tucked. You put this up?
Yeah. You did a good job. I'm not gonna lie. Good looking.
Back up.
Back up, gang.
Who's this?
I see in my way. I think he's working at the dental. Who's working at this? Who's working at this station? Who's working at this station right here? Why is there no work done here?
Bro. So, who's responsible for this right here?
My work.
Back up. What?
My work is good.
So, who takes the blame for that? Whose paycheck is that coming out of?
The one who run the coffee.
Who is that?
Not I.
So close, his breath is like
That's him right there?
Into the mic.
Back up, gang.
Yeah.
Y'all bugging.
What's the purpose of these two holes right here?
What's the purpose of these holes?
An outlet with... Bro, my hand could fit through this. That's the point.
Back up. And I told y'all to bring engineers, not NBA players. Back up.
I love the Statue of Liberty emoji that was there. Oh my god.
Wait, I know what this clip is.
They're all right. Those two epic meals.
ill-timed fans would fuck up your entire fan base. I know that. They're big boys. They got a WWE t-shirt on right now. They're mad. Your fans are honestly, they are fucked up people.
They're
fucked up people.
They are fucked up.
And I know as YouTubers, we got that. I love my fans. I wouldn't be here without you. Like, I know that. There's no way you like your audience. They fucking suck. So, Gamecocks fans, eat shit. Tomorrow I go off and it's your fucking fault.
And then he nearly beat him to death.
And he beat him to death.
Oh my god, he got his ass whooped, dude.
He talked the talk and he walked the walk.
Oh man, good times, good times.
Who put Aaron Hansen in cornrows?
Look for sunshine, never hurt nobody, let's get it!
Final warning.
He's trying to get smited.
He did. Never hurt nobody. Let's get it.
There's like half a frame where his body compresses.
Never hurt nobody. Let's get it.
Gold tint on the car. What the hell?
Take a look at my name, man.
My
take
house.
It's like a crawfish.
Take a look at my man, yeah?
What the fuck? My pet crawfish.
It's Ohio.
Yakuza 7.
Just fucking eat your butt. Call that for? Oh, fuck yeah.
Two frames per second.
It's like a slideshow that the game crashes.
Oh my god. Don't.
Boy, you know your bitch ass ain't dead. I can see it in your face. Stop playing with me.
Boy, I know your bitch ass ain't dead.
Just watch my 10-month-old for me real quick.
I'll be right back.
Dude, iPad baby.
I'd be so scared.
Shoot him around a little bit.
I love babies because they're like the stupidest little things
what
ever.
Does this baby have the funniest face they've ever seen on a baby ever?
Babies are awesome.
That babies are so funny.
Wait, this ball needs some air. Hey.
Oh god.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Grenade. Dynamite.
Like, apparently, that really happens. If you, like, blow up a ball too much and it explodes. Like, it really does make that, like, bang, like, the visualization.
Fucking flash.
Yeah, the flash. Dude's right. We promised to give each other a warrior's death.
This is me and Jordan in, like, 45 years.
Yeah.
This is the code of the warrior.
The fucked up thing is I have to do this with, like, 5 different people, and I don't know how I'm gonna swing it.
you'll be all right.
That'll be your kill, Bill.
I think you have to do an elimination bracket.
Yeah, B's never gonna die.
Basically just a cool cutscene from MGS4. There's nothing more to the video.
Yeah, yeah, big
dangerous.
Just bust this out?
Damn, Hulky.
The comment on the video on TikTok right now.
Toughest video on TikTok.
I love the fucking, like the little city carpet that they got.
Yeah, city carpet.
Actual size Hulk.
I think that's the whole video.
From the moment that I picked up this little portable TV,
cool gadget,
there was something that I knew I had to do. The first step was bringing in a surge protector. I found a power adapter for the TV so that way I didn't keep burning through batteries. And then we bring in the PS4. This one is actually a PS4 Pro, God. And obviously its output is HDMI. So now we bring in the downscaler. After that, it's time to bring in these. The composite cables. A lot of people really wanted me to say that these were composite cables. We connect it to adapter here. For some reason, I have to connect it this way. Got all of that plugged in.
I imagine in a previous video, he just didn't say what they were.
Lol.
Gaming.
Now I can finally
Elden Ring on Game Boy.
The developers intended.
Dude, what if Elden Ring was on the Game Boy?
Portable TV. There was something that I...
A fucking IGN video.
Cheers. Wait, cheers.
I love my kids.
What?
Check this out.
What are you talking about?
You know. Why would we put it back in the container? We'll just set the fucking ham on the top.
I couldn't tell what that was.
Piece of ham.
Just a piece of ham.
Kids are so fucking funny.
I love my kids.
I love my kids.
Other harmless things that your parents do that still haunt you.
Genuinely looking for something.
Oh my God.
And you can't find it. You really tried your best to look for it. And you really can't find it.
Can't find it,
and
bro.
You tell a parent that you can't find it. And then they hit you with this one. Well, if I go in there and I find it, I'm going to beat you.
I'm like, wait,
but
me,
wait,
me,
wait,
me.
I got hit with
Why
this all
do
the time.
To raise the stakes so high. One, some days you feel real bold and be like, I promise it's not in there.
It ain't there.
And then they go and look exact where you've been looking for what feels like an hour and a half. Bro, and they fucking hold up, bro.
You looking for keys and you're like, there ain't no way they're gonna find them keys. And all that's what you hear.
You're like,
what the
keys are your.
I know it. You set me up. Just want to be my.
You set me up. You fucking bitch.
What other harmless things do you have?
Yeah.
That's gonna be me and Chase.
They were perfectly synced.
Chase video?
Chase.
Yeah.
I think this is really funny.
I love the name of the sound is use this sound of your straight.
Dreaming about hitting your head on something.
I'd be doing this. Right, so I won't even lie.
These pans fall out with my voice only.
He's a wizard.
Right, so I can make these pans fall out.
Those pans will move for any reason.
Money.
Oh, money. This video.
It tries to get away.
Jesus.
Money.
Bro, Mother Nature.
Dude, he's so swagged out.
It is what it is.
The chillest man in America.
Feel me tonight.
The golf course.
Oh, it's pissing off my dad again.
Fucking asshole, you.
Yeah, this is another video by pissing off my dad.
That was a good throw. It was like,
yeah, holy shit.
The timing on that was perfect.
Golf swing trajectory.
One more time. Yeah, wow, that's impressive.
Wow.
Okay, I'm everyone else's bitch. They're on the top shelf.
I never called you my bitch.
No, I didn't say your bitch. Fuck me, man. Fuck that shit.
that? That's messed up.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
That's so fucking fucked up.
What a psychopath thing to do. Oh my god. That's crazy.
I want to fucking have like a gathering or a party and do that. It's so fucking funny.
I feel like if you have like a secondary fridge in your basement, like what else are you going to put in there that you haven't already put in your main fridge?
Maybe
some drinks. I got plenty of space for the
gremlin. Yeah, put it in the like the garage fridge that's like four drinks.
Yeah, exactly.
And like when people ask, you know, like where's the soda, and you say, oh, it's out in the fridge in the garage, and they open it.
They'll be alone in the dark garage.
In the dark garage, yeah.
Awesome.
I'm starving.
I'm starving.
Running to the restaurant 5 minutes before it closes.
I'm starving.
It's an indirect kiss, dude.
Gotta think about this one.
He's gotta think about it.
So homie drink the milk.
Bro, I think that someone should invent a cereal spoon with like a grill in the bottom so the milk falls out so you just get the wet still slop.
It's called a fork.
What?
Oh, fuck.
With a strain at the bottom, you mean?
Yeah, yeah. Like a coffee filter or something.
A grill.
Like
if a spoon was a colander.
You're fucked
yeah.
up.
Yeah. No.
Yeah.
Hello, hello.
The ultra polite open. I thought that was me for a second.
I know, it looks like Chase. It does look like Chase.
I thought it was either Chase or Aaron Hansen.
If you cut off all your hair off, you would just look like this.
Yeah.
Comment that says no full auto in the building.
No full auto in the building. No, this is full auto.
I love the dent in the door.
This is a boy's house. Of course, there's a dent in the door.
Yeah.
Hi.
I like to make it look like he's sitting on the floor.
I've seen other videos of people doing like this exact same bit, but this one is the best one because he does not laugh or even smile at all at any point. He's just completely still the whole time.
Stone face.
He must have been possessed by an unknown life form.
Turning to the imaginary camera.
The fucking raw music.
Bro, this is when you fight Taboo. Oh, you stopped that.
There's an animal inside of that.
That's the little gremlin that operates the washing machine.
Wow!
He's being crushed by the universe. He's dying. One of the comments just says taking loads.
Dylan, what'd you do today?
Nothing.
He has the face of a man who needs to have a bar of chocolate in his hand.
Highest
Dylan,
man on earth.
This is me.
Spider-Man 2?
Functioning quite properly. So in that case, I am very much in danger!
Bro, kids are funny.
Hey, if somebody's treating you like a joke, hey. Treat them like it's funny.
Let me get all the holes.
Bro, he's just like me for real.
The move he does is like so like clean though.
Like it's funny.
Let me get all the holes.
like it.
The government don't want you to know. Wait, fuck, I forgot.
Life hack.
Hashtag cute, hashtag crush, hashtag
if I,
like, love.
Me if I ever go to TwitchCon and I run into a VTuber.
They'll be walking around.
Yeah!
Oh god, it's like the Star Wars Jedi mind ball levitating things.
Orange, Ohio.
This guy knows ball. He knows ball.
Bro, he's being so careful.
Dude, he got it.
I hope that when we get to like hour three of this, we get to the one where the guy's throwing the basketball into the hoop with no net.
I love that it's burned into the video that this takes place in Ohio.
Orange, Ohio.
I'm going to make this into a weapon for the robots and inherit the Earth.
No! They'll defeat us.
The robots will never be
they
bald.
They never learn. Stop playing. You learned your damn lesson.
Nice sell, bro.
Fucking sold that.
Just a comment. Oh, cute.
Yeah, this is just what wrestling is. Me. I
thought you somebody said the lesson. NPC in the back.
Dude's got wearing a idle animation.
He's wearing a dare shirt too.
Tomato and an onion.
Yeah.
It is.
Hell yeah.
Perfect song for this.
Badass, brother. Any video with Better Off Alone is gonna be good.
Scar with a dog sheep is
yeah, inside that's the fucking wild, bro.
Shit, that's fucking wild, bro.
Fuck!
That guy?
That dude's doing his job.
That's what I'm saying. Marie, what do we say when I get misgendered?
His pronouns are she, her.
That's what I'm saying. When I get misgendered.
Solve that mystery.
See you, Scooby-Doo. Dude, this poor guy.
Bro, awesome.
Creature.
Oh. Look at this.
Look at this hound.
Oh my god.
His person eyes. This is a this real thing, person that's been.
That thing was drawn by a Disney animator. Dude.
I love dogs so Muppet. Fucking much.
I love dogs. I'm petting the Scarlet.
Real guy. Person eyes.
Hey, clean this place up. And empty out that pokey trash too. You fired.
Yes, sir.
Pokey trash.
Hey, what's up, kid?
I'm gonna need 20 rebuys, 40 super potions, and 15 pokeballs.
I doubt you can even afford half that, kiddo. Who left you here? Where are your parents?
Why are you in my pockets, bozo?
Excuse me?
If you spend more time chasing your own bag, you wouldn't be in here making 9 pokedials an hour. I keep my shit.
Alright, okay, you seem not to know how much that is, so I'm gonna just have to go ahead and show you real quick.
Typing.
Your total is 35 bands. You got that on you?
Keep the change, broke bitch.
Alright, clean this place up. Empty out that poke trash too, you fired.
Why are you all up in my pocket, bozo?
Get to take out that poke trash.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
That's what I'm saying.
Yo, Forky, shout out to homie.
There are so many games that I do this shit for.
That's me every time I play Resident Evil 7.
Oh, dude.
Look at this.
Badass, dude.
God.
In your 2004 Honda Civic.
I come. Fuck, man.
That's all I wanted, man.
Freddy Fazbear ass car.
Probably somewhere up here. Cool. Maybe we'll hang out.
Item label sticker spotted.
That's how you know.
Car update.
Car update. Oops.
I'm wearing roller skates in your car.
Everything's blue.
Why is everything fucking... God damn it. How do I get rid of that?
Why are you blue?
I don't know how to get rid of that.
Click on like a comment.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
Why are you blue?
Turns your shit blue.
This is me when I exist as a fat person.
Why are you blue? Video.
He looks like he's wearing modern Shane mail.
Oh, because there aren't any.
None.
Lord. He's like a medieval peasant.
Yo,
but like in modern time.
Abyssal Secret, thank you for the 42 months. And Mr. Kung Fu Grip, thank you for $40. Thanks so much.
That's crazy. Animal.
He's literally. He isn't required to do anything for the rest of today, tomorrow, and every day after.
He's got a lot on his mind.
Much to think about.
I'm bisexual, which means I like sex and sex.
Fails immediately.
Fails. Oh god.
Sorry, go ahead.
This happened to someone who was running for class president in high school, where front of the entire school, they tried to play Through the Fire and Flames in Guitar Hero and immediately ate shit. And it was the most embarrassing thing I'd ever witnessed.
Lol.
Check it out, gang. I think we should take a little break. I need to use the restroom.
Okay. Yeah.
Just a very short break. Let your dog out.
Yeah, I'm working on my paper right now. I would do a video like this, but for Dance Dance Revolution, and I'd fucking kill it.
Discuss.
I would about to brush my teeth right now.
Shitting right now.
Get good dental hygiene.
Yeah.
Make sure you floss.
Everybody pay close attention to these key taps. I'm about to type in my credit card details. Anybody catch that? Good. I'm also gonna go pee back.
Woo! Yeah. I am lightheaded. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Not really. I'm just laughing a bunch.
Gotcha. I was like, oh god, what happened?
Not like bad lightheaded, just like from laughing a ton. Videos are funny. I hope everyone's enjoying the stream.
Folks, the videos are funny.
Many people are saying this.
I am drinking water, chat. It just happens to also have alcohol in it. And water. I'm enjoying doing this stream very much. Thank you everyone for, obliging me.
I hate laughing and having fun. I'm having a terrible time.
We've got like less than half the time left at this point, and I'm starting to realize that there are way more of these than I thought there were. I thought there was like a decent chance that we might be able to get through all of them. So I guess we'll just have to do another one.
Work. I just ordered food. So that should be here in 30 minutes or so.
Hell yeah.
Yummy.
I'm gonna be yummed out of my mind.
No, not tomorrow, obviously. We're doing Jabroni Brawl tomorrow. It's Jabroni Ball Day.
Get your head screwed on right.
You guys brush your teeth like I told you to?
No.
Absolutely.
Like I told you to?
I was brushing my teeth and I was telling everybody to brush your teeth.
I didn't hear that.
I sent you toothpaste and toothbrushes and everything.
My dad.
You gotta keep up good dental hygiene.
Oh, dude, I'm fucking hyped for Cloverfield.
Pissing off my dad?
Pissing off my dad by throwing the head of the Statue of Liberty at him.
This bitch in chat said imbibing.
Imbiting.
Your dark command is wash your face, brush your teeth, and go to bed.
President imbiting.
President, yeah.
Listen here, Jackie.
Listen here, Jackie.
Dark command received.
When Chase returns, we will continue with the doggy. Is B here? B, are you here?
I'm here, yeah.
Okay, just making sure.
I've been here the whole time.
Wow.
Except for when I left.
The whole... Wow.
Except for all those times I wasn't.
Because I had to pee real bad.
Did you know that the current world's best Dance Dance Revolution player, I Am Chris for Life, was also the first person to full combo Through the Fire and the Flames on Guitar Hero?
I am back.
A legend. Commence next video.
Blah.
Oh my God, my life's so horrible. I'm gonna kill myself.
Two hands on the phaser.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Two hands on the phaser.
That is a disappointed.
Oh yeah, you're right.
The first thing that I did when I left the Amish was have my buddy that helped me leave the Amish take me to a store called Goodwill. Got a whole bunch of cheap clothing, English clothing we called them. Shoes, tennis shoes, jeans, t-shirts. And then, right after that, he took me to a place to get my hair cut. And I got rid of my Amish bowl haircut. And after that was done, I went binge watching movies. I went back to his house, and the first thing I see was a Western movie. And I got so addicted to it, I was binge watching them all weekend long. And he said, you know, we got to go to work. We got to get something done here. And I said, I know, but I want to go be part of those Westerns. I want to join them. I want to be a cowboy. And he said, you know, that's just a movie, right? I said, that ain't happening right now. He goes, no, that's not happening right now. That's
he has the movie mindset.
I thought it was legit happening. I could maybe be part of them and get me a cowboy hat, get me a horse and a gun.
Well, you can. You can.
Bro,
fuck this guy's friend. You can still be a cowboy.
Everybody in chat telling this guy to play Red Dead 2, every single fucking comment.
he has the movie mindset.
Thought it was something I could join and be a part of.
His friend shouldn't have discouraged him. Oh, it's being muted.
Ah, fuck. I think it's just a clip from Trailer Park Boys. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, can I see that hose really quick? Spray me down real quick. Right here, I'm going to go home early.
Do you really?
Go for it.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm going to try and go home early. Perfect.
Dude, hey, Mike, I gotta go home hero. Early.
Okay.
Hey, Mike, I gotta go home early.
You hit into the plant store.
Flexible sword, known as Urmine.
That's the fucking chain whip from Bloodborne. The most
dangerous weapon. This is the vampire killer from Castlevania.
The fucking the threaded cane. Neck.
Wielded like a whip.
They beat Jesus with this.
Opponents and is usually the last weapon taught. It was favored by many female champions like Uniarcha, and is
it's like the scariest weapon I've ever seen.
Yeah, for real.
I wouldn't even want to hold this thing. Sword.
Known as Urmine cool.
I definitely feel like an unpracticed person wielding that is gonna just fucking cut themselves.
Oh, they chopped their own head
well,
off.
Well, they talked about it in the video. They said it's one of the fewest like taught weapons because of how fucking hard it is.
Girl coded whip.
A new hand touches.
But, like the gesture they do at the end with their hand. A new hand.
Fuck, I'm looking at a garbage can. See,
yeah, it's right him.
Jester.
God damn it, Heineken and God motherfucking damn. Heineken and Newport, bitch. In a trash can. God motherfucking damn.
It's still plastic wrapped.
Like Donkey Kong. God damn.
Bro, somebody decided to stop smoking that day.
Hey, stop sending me this pic. Tell me that I look like this weird Mexican Shrek. It's upsetting me.
It's upsetting me.
This poor guy.
Stop sending me this pic.
I love how he's shirtless in this video for some reason.
He looks just like him, is the thing.
He does.
Stop sending me this pic.
Just don't say it to his face.
It's upsetting me.
Yo, we got a special one here.
Cool shirt.
This guy makes me so mad. How do you learn to do something like this?
Takes a lot of time.
I drew them in a way so that they would have
it's insane.
Kind of accent.
This guy did, like, when they make you make a tie-dye shirt in, like, first grade, and he just, like, kept doing it ever since then.
And then
he's on the grind set.
Got my classic combo style with an 18-point portal mandala.
Yo, classic.
Micro Kenny style or modern Shibori nubs. And then
micro Kenny style.
I went with my classic 13-color rainbow color scheme. And I did grayscale inside of the mandala to kind of accent.
Looks like Takeshi 69's hair.
And I'm very happy.
Oh,
look at that, bro! Shit.
I was very
happy. Oh, yeah, man.
What the fuck?
And
wizard.
Backside I was telling you about.
Fuck me.
We gotta get these people working on fucking theoretical physics the way that their minds wrap around space.
Yo,
dude,
wizard.
Watch.
Yeah, music shit.
Cool.
This.
Oh yeah, I'm feeling
it. I can still hear the fucking sound of the fucking.
Oh yeah.
I feel like everyone has a video game level that they want to hear music that sounds like. I always gravitate towards songs that sound like Waluigi Pinball.
Oh, this is just a cool video of just nice land.
This is beautiful.
This
is a checkpoint
world we all share.
Checkpoint.
Checkpoint.
I love shit like this, and TikTok sends it to me all the time.
I followed an account that's called Expired Film Club, where they just like take pictures of really serene locations on expired film.
Yeah,
it's a lot like this.
Look at this beautiful world we all share.
Like, how can you possibly get mad at video games when this is the world we all live in?
I don't get mad at video games because there is so much beauty in our world.
The biggest misconception about protein intake is that you can only absorb 30 grams per.
There was not a picogram of seasoning on that food. If you are so pressed about your weight that you are counting the calories of seasonings, you have an eating disorder. You are pretty much the same as someone who would lick the seasoning off of Pringles and then throw the Pringles away. You need help. You need help, my friend. We're not supposed to live like
this. It was eating the pale blood.
Cooking.
That shit looked like uncooked, like dough.
Like there
that shit was leeches.
It looked like smooth brain.
About protein like this. This is why we invented cooking. What in the world?
What in the world?
Like there was no, there was nothing.
What in the world?
Yo. Hey, yo, what you listening to in here, man?
Man, I got that scary sounds of Halloween.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's my car.
Oh, yeah, that's Coop's car.
Damn.
Damn.
Boomers always say we gotta stop giving these kids participation trophies. Then why does every Vietnam War vet get a free hat? Y'all didn't even win.
I live in Scary Street. Y'all didn't even win.
Okay. Guys,
I love the comment where somebody says spitting facts and then he says, I am the real history book.
Pick one video game that's out today and you live in that game for the rest of your life. Which video game is it?
Waluigi Pinball.
We don't have time for that. I need to
Wii
think
Sports.
About that for like an hour.
Okay.
Wii Sports.
Minecraft.
Super Mario Sunshine.
Stroking my dick, I got lotion on my dick.
The classic. Stroking on my dick.
Stroking my dick, I got lotion on my dick.
I'm gonna put this 7 up in the freezer for 12 hours to see what happens.
Probably gonna freeze.
I'm back.
You're never gonna finish those Dairy Queen blizzards, dude.
No. Tried to kill him.
Goes after him.
How the fuck? So it was raining really, really hard outside. Okay, get this. This is the water running through here. So I'm sitting there. Waiting for it to stop raining so I can make my delivery. And I go, what's that? What is that?
What's floating down the water? Well, he.
Aww. Oh, he saved
this
him.
Creature.
Oh.
Ooh. I hopped out and saved him. I'm soaking wet. Now what?
Bird. Somebody, now somebody what? In chat just said bird.
Nice. He's a little vocal.
What are you doing?
I'm assuming
you know what that is.
So
you know what that is.
Got him wrapped up. Don't mind the outside of the rag. Dirty. The inside's dry. It's a drying rag. It'll dry him up. It's an absorber rag. but yeah, what do I do now?
Look at this creature.
What do I do now?
So bro, he saved that thing's life.
I got about 10 more minutes until 40 milli vanilla
classic
Adderall kick in. Let me tell you something. I'm feeling pretty intelligent right now. Ask me anything in the comments. I bet I can answer that whole lickety split here. Milo, get your every eye in the house, boy. Oh my God, it's a good boat in the pool. Poor chap never learned how to swim, eh? Oh, he's wiggling. He's still alive. What a problem, man. I'm spinning at you like I'm a legend, man. Let me tell you something.
Bro, milli vanilli grams of Adderall.
Lickety split.
Feasting on Japanese food the way God intended.
Oh, hell yeah.
With a mug root beer.
That's correct. That's correct.
I was about to say, this is Chase.
Oh, you gotta hear that.
Feasting on Japanese food the way God intended. With a mug root beer. Eat your Daki Moss, fellas.
Fuck yeah, man.
Eat your Daki Moss, fellas.
This guy gets it.
A fruits and vegetable type of person.
Yeah, I started taking them seriously about 3 months ago.
Well, that's awesome. You like all vegetables?
All vegetables except tomatoes.
Talk like a kindergartner.
Yeah, tomatoes are a little bit nasty for me, too. That's why I don't eat them.
I don't eat them.
Do you like nuts?
Mm-hmm. Brushing his eye.
I said, do you like nuts?
Oh, no, that's my cue to leave.
That's my cue to leave.
Help your local artist out. My name is Zim. I don't necessarily want to blow up too fast, but if y'all want to help me blow up, this is my coworker Tamia. Say hi, Tamia.
I be eating his booty cheeks like this. I spread them open. All right.
Dude. Shoutouts to Mia.
Tamia.
Those are the friends you gotta keep forever.
My God, this scared me.
Animal.
A demon.
Fucking Shel Silverstein created this
wise
thing.
Wise creature.
This thing's mind contains the tomes of a million libraries.
It's like the face of a pancake.
It's Smokey. People in chat know Smokey.
Somebody fucking hit him in the face with a frying pan. Never recovered.
Damn, man, look at all this water. You think the basement flooded?
Dude, just Pennsylvania things.
Probably. Probably, babe, look at
the finger on the
you
wind,
the
dude.
Yeah, the checks the Pennsylvania science. Things.
Try to line it up. Let me put these in sport mode.
put these in sport mode.
You ain't really about it. Don't cheat, though. And you can't bark, because bark can be adding speed boost, all right? Don't all right. On your mark. You're leaning. I see you. Sit. Cheating.
Cheating.
Barked me and speed boosts. I love
food.
That so much.
Takoyaki. I'm so
you know, I used to have
food.
Me some takoyaki in the streets of Kyoto when I lived there about 3 years.
Oh, food.
Food.
Like regurgitate the hairball?
Dip.
Oh, yeah, dude.
I don't actually like takoyaki that much. I'm going to be completely honest with you.
You're a fraud.
I'll fuck this
they
shit
never,
up.
They never cook that shit thoroughly enough.
You are a fraud.
But did they do this?
For what it's worth, the takoyaki, I think the majority of the takoyaki I've eaten has been from a shady old man who was selling it out of his basement, and he always gave me a discount for 250 yen.
Like, what does this even do?
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
That might be my favorite sound clip, like, period.
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
You say sound.
You rejected Christianity.
He won't even look at it.
I gotta get my DoorDash. I'll be right back.
Okay.
I know what you are, Catholic.
Come here.
Over the fence. Yes.
I love boxers. These are the types of dogs I had my whole life. I love boxers so much.
I fell over.
Wait, it's square on his side. Good God.
They just do that.
Hey, you know what they say? You're either good at bowling or you're good in bed.
Oh, shit.
One in a million chance.
Oh. World's largest hot dog.
Ew, he was pooping.
Man.
Shitting right now, July.
That shit that got you aching for the next 30 minutes.
Why'd he hit the corner so fast?
They ain't trying to kill the fucking really player, like, they're trying to kill you.
These rocks. See how it's in the road now?
Yeah, man.
You kind of just give it a light little tap, like that. And then the blade guy, when he comes along, he'll catch it, and his blade will go boom! And he's like, fucking rocks, but I put the rock there for the
fucking rocks.
I put the rock there.
I'd love to learn how to operate this kind of machinery, dude.
Just for fun.
You don't want to work in construction?
You don't, yeah.
Yeah, dude, you gotta do.
You gotta do what you gotta do.
Let's go.
Yeah, man.
Fuck me! Get sushi and seafood straight!
Is that what it's from?
Yeah, that's why we always say that, is from this video.
Fuck me! Get sushi and seafood straight!
I got that from sushi. You guys!
I know, that's why we say it.
I got that from you guys!
Fuck me!
Fuck me!
Get sushi. I was drinking water and I just fucking... Oh my God, I almost threw up.
Yeah, well, look at this guy.
It's some peanuts movie type shit.
Oh my God, I straight up almost threw up because of fuck me.
You need a second.
Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. There's fucking shit all over my floor.
Let the record show. Let the record show. This guy is the same guy who was like, my brother just got deployed, so now I'm gonna wear all his fancy clothes.
Yes, that's the same guy.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh, off my dog.
Yo,
the dog of the
dog.
Sea.
Oh my God.
This is the dogs were underwater.
Shark.
Oh my God. Okay, I'm good.
In other words, hold my
hand. I don't know why that one hit me so bad.
It's really good.
Dude, I feel like I'm watching an intimate moment.
Bitch, I'm back on my
coma. I gotta fucking clean the shit up off my floor.
Fucking Leopard N1.
That is what happens to start a Leopard N2.
Oh, yeah.
Here are some cool things that you could say. They woke up and chose violence. That sounds like a band name. I did a thing. This is a personal attack. This cured my depression. The worst word is moist. Moist is such a gross word. Adulting is hard. Living my best life.
Hope you enjoyed the list of cool things you can say.
There's some cool things.
I love their lamp without a lampshade on it.
Yeah. Sometimes it's got a lampshade.
Just a light bulb on a stick.
Raw dogging it.
I stand by the sanctity of the phrase. That sounds like a band name. I enjoy that too much. I'm never going to stop saying that.
It's fuck you.
Bitch.
The first
Max
picture is so funny.
Max exploded on impact.
Oh my god. My homie.
Friend
this
one.
This guy's deflating.
This is the OK Game Boy. The
really it's her again.
This is that it actually
Mario Sunshine.
Or slows down your game.
I love audio.
Yeah.
Bing bong.
Yeah.
Dude, chopped. Pokemon Chop Not Slopped.
The Microcosm! I want this.
This account is called Emily Harpist, by the way. Chat.
Chat, Emily.
Fuck.
Yeah, dude.
Into the RoboCop soundtrack on Game Boy.
Game Boy. The really cool thing.
That's badass.
While Master Luke trains to become a Jedi Master. Yoda fucks R2-D2.
This is real.
Let me see. Canon to the movie.
Whoa! What the hell?
This fucking guy.
He goes so long on this one.
Oh my god, no way. Oh man, brother got the butterscotch.
Captain Ka.
Fucking heavy as hell. I know they heavy, but he got the 3-inch. Ooh, ooh. Brother, these are triple souls. Are these Tims? Oh!
Hi, they not Tims, Nana.
Got the butterscotch brown leather. Oh! Brother, got three things, man. Let me rule.
He has such a beautiful voice.
Let me fly, fly, fly.
Oh, brother, got him tied to the
tippy top.
Let me see the... Oh, can't even take the tongue out, brother. Oh! Take them off.
I love that this guy's wearing, like, pajama pants.
I can't see it at time.
Let me see. Whoa!
The salute.
Bro, ESPN in the
ESPN TikTok account saying, do you own this video?
Hello, do you own this video? ESPN would like request permission to use this clip.
I need some sweet ESPN money. The chillest man in America.
My dad.
People are calling him the chillest man in America.
I just got catcalled. I mean, I got a ponytail and I am thick. So I'm walking down the road.
I am thick.
What's up, mama? How we doing? And I turn around, and me and this fucking middle-aged man make eye contact. And we're both horrified at the same time because he sees me. He goes, ugh, and I go, ugh. And he fucking just drove off. And I hope he thinks about that for the rest of his life. He just thought I was a big-bodied woman.
big-bodied
woman.
Check this out.
Ooh.
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 They're homophobic.
They're homophobic.
Ooh. Ooh. No, 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 no. No, 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 no,
no, no, no, no,
stop.
He's giving the watermelon a C-section.
I should call her, bro.
Should call her.
What hole are we on?
Six.
Six? Yeah. We're on a hole six right now. I don't know how to tell you this, but there's a donkey on hole six. Oh, I'm not kidding. There's a donkey on hole six.
No, I'm not kidding.
Mean, but like, we're just petting him right now.
Homie is here.
Showed up to the function.
My summer car.
It's Robbie.
I want to play this game so bad.
You should.
Grandpa.
I've said this a million times. There is no better fucking avenue for physical comedy than video games, man.
And Bus got banished. Can't take back
the love that I owe. Because.
Baby!
Oh,
I should call her.
True love!
She's a dog, so I'm not beefing.
Man, this dry ass spicy chicken patty, man.
I love this video.
Dude, those chicken patties fucking kick ass.
Those went so hard in like high school.
They went hard.
I'll put a little ketchup on them. Tasty on them.
Mountain biking.
Riding on the thinnest log possible.
The fucking 1x1 square.
This is Death Stranding. Right here.
Bro, this is just like Downhill Joyride or whatever that fucking game is called.
So,
gotta make a delivery to Capital Knot City.
I can.
I love this shit.
And then, little air. Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
It really was when Riders Republic came out that I like started watching these on YouTube and shit.
Awesome.
Wait. Real quick.
What?
Good tweet or bad tweet? And I'm a little high, so I can't tell. But good tweet or bad tweet?
You're making tweets.
No. I had an idea for a tweet. I want you to tell me if it sounds like a good one to you.
Okay. The council will decide.
I think that, like, ignoring history, Mount Rushmore sounds like a cool name for a racetrack.
Yeah, it's all right.
Mount Rushmore, dude.
I know, it's like a 4 out of 10.
I give it like a 6 out of 10.
Damn, I can't get fucking nothing from you people.
Sorry,
I'm making it.
Yeah. I'm making it. I wear pants to the people fucking watching.
I don't wear pants.
I got 100. One rap song where the guy has like a really high voice.
Bars.
Huh? Bro, what is this guy doing?
Stalled.
No. Animal.
Capybara.
Who let him in?
It's his capybara.
His friend.
Oh, okay.
Many.
Cooking.
This dude's just making shit in a fucking oven. You know, in a wood oven.
With fire.
Making bread.
And you know that shit slaps.
He made that shit in a mold.
That's clay.
Like a blacksmith.
Oh, please be full of meat.
Stop smelling things.
Just a great video. The vibes in this video are unbeatable.
I like the comment that was just a joke.
Oh, it scared me.
Sorry to mean to scare you with this animal.
This is a Muppet pre-transformation into a puppet.
This is one of those fuckers from the Dark Crystal.
Look at this thing. And kind of just gently hold on to him. He's got a left elbow issue. Animal.
This is what the lunch on the concrete job looks like most days of the week. You know, boss man bought it, flipped
the
it,
meal of the proletariat.
Dipped it. Look at this guy. He's dry gouging. He eating the whole thing. This is what the lunch on the concrete job looks
he
like.
He gets the seasoning, the puts it all over the pizza, folds the pizza in half, and then starts just eating it like ravenously.
He does it so quick too.
Who's it's all one fluid movement.
Yeah.
The high school now, they don't start school till 8.
Good for them.
And they still get out at 2?
Good for them.
So, yeah, that's fuck a them. No.
We walk Zinnigan.
study and having students start school at 6:50 doesn't.
Who the thought? Wow, getting 14-year-olds up at 5:30 in the morning every day.
Yep.
They're not at their brightest.
We were prisoners. We were indentured servants. That shit was really crazy.
Academic sharecropper.
Once I got to college and I realized how tired I was very early.
Bro, like, you can pick your own schedule. Nigga, 8 a.m. is like, I hate my life.
I was like, what the f-? But in high school, I would be sleepy by like 10:30. I'm like, man, I'm about to knock out.
I need a nap.
We have lunch at 10 a.m.
Eating chocolate milk and a fucking square piece of pizza at
10:30. I understand how our stomachs wasn't in shambles.
They was trying to
kill us. Then we'd have gym after that. And then 3 hours later, we'd be hitting each other in football pads at practice if we was on the team. What the f***?
I love these guys, dude. Oh, I love this video.
Mom, no.
This is one of the greatest videos ever made.
It's really good.
Jamona. Jamona.
Dog. Yes.
El perito.
Funny dog.
I love you. I love you.
Dogs that make me roll onto my back and wait for it to fucking come and play.
Look at this devious ASF walk.
He's so the most iconic.
Bro is digit grade.
He's so deep. He's so devious.
Devious
ASF walk.
How the fuck do his legs do that?
He's devious.
God, it's just an ordinary crabby.
True.
Look at this thing.
That's a turtle.
The beast.
He's feeding it an
turtles
apple.
Turtles and crabs are quite similar.
The slowest beast of all time. I love this thing. Apple.
This is wise.
This looks like this crab also grew on the same tree that the apple came from.
I don't know if it's making that noise or if its joints are so stiff it's like creaking.
I think it's just making that noise with its mouth.
Any bit that you wish you could do as a server to your tables, but you can't. Mine is.
She's a great one.
What's one thing funny? You know what's funny about that? Is my friend Tom, whenever we would do voice chat, we would put on our webcams, his webcam would just do that exact thing.
Oh god, that's so fucked up.
Talk comment is just, oh dear.
It ain't that much hustling in the world. And I know that this might be hard for some of y'all to believe, but y'all know that some people don't wake up and the first thing on their mind is money.
This guy just speaks the truth.
Everybody don't think about a dollar consistently. Everybody don't think about money 24/7. So I gotta be Al Capone. I gotta start a drug racket just to pay my rent. I gotta be Frank Lucas. I gotta fly to Vietnam and bring me some dope back just so I can pay my bills and get my car insurance paid. I gotta hustle 24/7. I gotta have 10 streams of income. I gotta learn how to flip houses. I gotta learn how to sell on Amazon. I gotta go door-to-door and sell vacuum cleaners. I can't just have my job and go home, enjoy my money, enjoy my time with my kids. Bruh, and then not only that, everybody just ain't no hustler, bruh. People don't think about how they gonna slide and connive and sell and get over on people just to line their pockets, bruh. Ain't nobody own that. Bruh,
he's right,
bruh.
He's right.
I'm an American without health insurance, and I recently had to spend 34 hours in the hospital.
I think it was just another.
I have to see videos like this of Americans complaining about health insurance. Listen, when you hear people going bankrupt because of medical debt, it's because they have an ongoing problem most of the time. Like, they have to stay in a hospital or keep going to a hospital and accruing more and more and more, you know? But when it comes to something like having a baby or you broke your arm and they sent you a $50,000 bill, they cannot make you pay that. This is one of those things.
This was a trick to radicalize everyone who's watching.
If you pay a cent of it, it's now your debt. It's a trap. So if you can't pay it, forget about it. The second you give them a penny, it is now your debt. If they try to report it on your credit, you can literally sue them. It's against the law. You can get that off your credit. Siri, you really can. It depends on what hospitals you go to. But there's a bunch you can go to and just ignore the debt. $200,000 to have a baby. I literally never go to the doctor, but if I did, they'd never see that money. They would never see.
they would never.
My food is almost here. I'll be right back.
Okay. All right. We're going to keep watching them.
If I'm not back,
3 minutes, go that way.
We're already going.
Wow.
Fucking taxi driver music.
Shrug.
That's how you live.
It's a true thoughts way.
You can do anything. You can do anything.
The comment 100% legal too.
Bro, just remind yourself, remind somebody on the street that you're both alive and you can both see each other.
You can do anything.
I'm so basic. I have a clear phone case.
Isn't that like a bi thing?
Yeah. Cuff jeans, clear phone.
I have a clear phone case, by the way.
Isn't that like a bi thing?
Yeah. Cuff jeans.
It's true.
You literally fuck someone when you're dating, and then you come over, and you're complaining right now. You're crazy.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
I hope my Czechoslovakian great-great-grandfather smiles proudly upon my flex today on him, considering he died from drinking overproof moonshine during Prohibition, and it literally melted the lining of his stomach and it killed him. I'm about to drink it as a little shooter that tastes like apple pie.
Tastes like apple pie.
Fucking grandpa.
Yeah, this guy.
Oh, yeah. Look at screams.
It just says hot gravel, bro.
He's like masking it with the sound of the ice bag. It says hot gravel, bro.
Make sure it's hot, because I'm getting...
He turns around so slowly.
Grabbing every bag of ice.
Yeah.
You're so funny and smart and talented and a good person. Why do I have to stop smoking weed to be hired? I'm so funny.
She's right.
Talented and a good.
I get it.
I love when people leap. First of all, I'm gorgeous. Second of all, I love when people leave me alone so that I can just listen to music. That shit eats. Like, yeah, shut the fuck up, bitch. I love when people leave me
alone. Yeah, shut the fuck
Second
up.
Second of all, I love when people.
It's fucking the boys.
Wait, hold on, you hear the end.
Hey, got behind me, no homo.
He got behind me, no homo.
Bro, that's a productive day.
Dude's rock.
Dude's rock.
Why so serious?
This can't be happening.
I know those things stink.
You know that shit stinks.
Doggy.
Doggy. Doggy. Doggy. Doggy. Doggy.
Hubba.
Oh.
Did you know that in the 1700s, wealthy European landowners would sometimes pay a hermit to live in their garden?
Ornamental hermits, dude, or the hermits. Garden hermits, were people
they called
were
the chillest men in Eastern Europe.
Specially designed caves or huts.
This is what I want for
estates,
me.
Essentially, using real people as garden decorations. It's unclear exactly where and when this practice originated, but it was most popular in 18th century Great Britain. These hermits were usually paid a small sum, as well as receiving free accommodation.
Dude, the hermit.
If a suitable cave could not be found occurring naturally on the landowner's
suitable
property,
cave.
They would often construct grottos or huts for the hermits.
Grottos.
In many cases, these hermits were encouraged to grow their hair
just like Hagrid,
long, look purposefully disheveled, or even dress as ancient druids to add to the mystique of their employer's property. An ornamental hermitage can still be seen at Painshill Park.
Of the druids. Like
this is the best job ever.
Was hired on a 7-year contract by the owner of the estate.
Being
Charles
a lawn ornament.
That was fired after only 3 weeks after being discovered drinking at a local pub. Eventually, this practice died out by the mid-1800s, as landowners began to favor modern landscaping techniques, and the ceramic garden gnomes of Switzerland and Germany became the favored way of using hairy men
fuckers.
To decorate your garden, with considerably less
fucking
hassle.
Job poachers. You
know
that in the
17th... I know, fuck them.
So I'm currently in the
little ceramic fuckers.
I ordered some takeout food because the food here sucks. I ordered a salad, a macaroni and cheese, and a sandwich. In the notes, I put, could you put extra condiments because the hospital food here sucks. And this is what Potbelly's did. They gave me 3 extra sandwiches, a soup, a bag of cookies, 5 extra cookies, and a whole bag full of condiments.
This makes me so happy.
Oh, it's just really nice.
Just a really nice video.
And I ordered...
Ow, I banged my elbow.
Holy shit.
Track.
How's he even gonna get in the door?
It's my way! Oh, my way or the highway!
Fucking Among Us with the fucking backpack.
Dude, the trip pants.
Never let your man leave home horny or hungry, because somewhere out there, he might run into me. And I'm a total whore.
And I love the hashtags in the description. Hashtag cooking, hashtag Texas, hashtag old, hashtag gay.
This guy's the coolest guy.
Because I'm a total whore and I love to cook. Oh god, this video is so fucked up.
Oh no.
That's a really cute dog.
Yeah, thanks.
Can I pet your dog?
I'd prefer you didn't.
Please?
No, thank you.
Hey, down here. It's you. You're such a good boy, aren't you?
I could be a bad boy for you.
You're such a good boy, aren't you?
I've been a bad boy. Yeah, tell me what I did.
Dude, would you leave my dog alone? I'm busy.
Pet me.
He's so good.
Tell me what I did. You ate my homework.
Woof.
Oh, man. You ate the newspaper.
Bark.
Bark.
Dad, you're so bad. I'm going in timeout. Do you want the kennel?
You're gonna board me?
Put you in the kennel. I want you to breathe me.
Make a pop of
what else do you have? You have a bone for me? Yeah, you do.
Yeah, you do.
I told you don't touch my dog, man. Biscuit, get over here.
Oh, wait, what? No.
No. Someone just gave me the wrong buzzer. That video's funny, chat.
I'm going to class. New Drake album.
Let's play
McCartney. I don't fucking care.
My buddy in school trying to send me video from his Android. Animals. That's a joke for you.
What the?
What the?
Yeah, give me that. Give me right there, bro. No, the other one. No, that one. Bro, quit playing around, bro. You're acting childish.
Spider-Man.
You're acting childish.
The comment, Spider-Man, I'm trying to go home. The slobber!
No.
No. No, no.
Bro, oh, the ornamental hermit. Hobbit.
The hermit.
The ornamental hermit.
This guy's a hermit for sure.
I would pay this guy to live on my lawn.
Yeah.
Hold up.
Gracias, papi.
De nada, mami.
the way he puts it in.
His whole life. Oh, fuck. That he has dreamed about.
No.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck. That
literally the worst possible split.
Ever the strong man?
Fucking beat him up.
The strongest man in the world.
Jesus Christ.
$8.99.
Yeah, that's fucking. That's powerful.
Out!
Out! Get out of my house!
Out!
Bro, Irish people.
Get out! Out! Out!
He's broken these fucking sheep out of my house.
Animal.
The cat.
Idiot.
Out! Out! I really love the cat at, like, underneath the chair.
Sheep are so large, they're the funniest beasts.
Why would you ever get mad at video games?
Another nice video.
The world we all share.
I'm gonna enjoy this for a second.
People on TikTok love slowed down Undertale music.
I do.
This is Undertale music, I just realized.
You know what, now I'm starting to get mad at Undertale.
You're supposed to put your silverware in the drawer on its side.
Got it all figured out.
Listen up, you poor bitch.
Making dinner.
Just really quick, simple.
This is just a dinner video. It's kind of long, so I'm gonna
mama
skim through it. Just making dinner, drinking a beer or whatever.
Dude, shouts out to dinner.
Meal.
I'm eating dinner.
Any dinner likers?
We got a saying here in Seattle. Nobody does it like Azelle's. I'm eating Azelle's chicken right now.
Okay. Meal.
Yes, this is me.
Shout out to Meth Toddlers. Great, great username.
Jesus.
Oh, bad form though. Using the tiptoes for the back arrows. That's gonna waste a lot more energy.
Bad form.
You want to use your heels for the back arrows.
Hey guys, so I'm gonna drop a ball from all different
angles
to see the perspective. 1 meter.
I love and hate this video at the same time.
3 meters.
Oh, I'm such a big fan of, like, I want to go off a fucking high dive.
I'm afraid
it's been so long.
7.5 meter. Ten meter.
This is, like, that's too high.
This is 18 meter.
It goes higher. God.
Final stop, everyone. This is 20 meter. Are
Bro,
you ready?
It doesn't matter how fucking deep that water is.
It's too high.
No fucking way.
It's too high.
You have time to fucking recite the alphabet between the jump and the fucking landing in the water.
1 meter.
Finally, an excuse to talk about Dolby Atmos.
Bro, Dolby Atmos.
So contrary to everything I was talking about with TV,
this is a 3 minute long video about Dolby Atmos.
Is a mixing format.
Dolby.
Specifically, this means that Atmos provides.
It's not that interesting. I thought it was cool though.
Oh my god, Blade and Sorcery, the funniest game of all time.
Oh my god.
the funniest game.
Today. Oh, fuck, I never know where these are gonna go when I start.
Dude,
cool drawing.
Dark artist.
Start building up from that.
I love this shit. TikTok also knows that I love this and sends it to me all the time. Sketches like this.
Yeah, it's pretty fucking sick.
I need to get back into sculpt doodling. I used to do this shit with Blender, where I would just like let the shapes take me wherever, you know?
Fucking cool.
Thanks for watching.
Let's make
animal.
Animal.
Cool animal.
Moose.
That's an elk, not a moose, I'm sorry.
Dog.
Yeah.
It just realized, oh fuck, I'm an elk. Oh! Flubber.
Dog, put that damn thing away.
Put that damn thing away. Yeah!
World peace. World peace.
World peace.
Mary Marty.
Mary Party is the name of the video. Oh, I love this one. This is one of my favorite audio gadget videos.
The machine. I want a microcosm so fucking bad.
I love this synth.
Levitating.
Letting the water take me.
The universe expanding.
I'd be like a rhino in the rain.
I straight up feel like it, like an orb sinking out of the ocean.
Rhino in the rain.
This shit making me feel like I'm the last thing in a dying universe, bro.
I feel like a rhino in the rain.
Like a rhino in the rain right now.
It feels like sinking underwater to me.
It's the visual of the tape going that makes this video for me. Adds so much to it. Nine beers deep.
Your 14th high school beer
busted. Look at this busted ass TV, old as fuck. Fucking ass TV. Oh, look at
this.
Fucking.
This is why you can't take plow tracks on airplanes.
True.
Oh, that's why.
Don't do this.
Oh, okay. No, yeah, that makes sense.
I also love the send me on my way in the background.
Yeah.
I have to cancel my flight.
Yeah,
you never know,
Ritz Cracker.
Oh, oh yeah,
this
oh,
is
man.
This is an account that's just called Doggy Eats.
Oh yeah, yeah man.
Awesome.
Oh yeah,
Cracker.
Oh, wakes up from a nap and immediately eats a Ritz Cracker.
I love the fucking Cracker POV. Also,
I looked at from that dog and then I looked at my dog and I thought my dog looks so youthful.
I be trying to follow like that too, bro. That's fucked up what they be doing to y'all. I ain't even gonna hold you, bro. I be saying that's fucked up, like, bro. You might have the full washing set. It should be fire, probably, if they ain't cut your shit. Fuck it, though, bro. It's your life.
Fuck it, though, bro. It's your life.
What is your way of dealing with anger?
Meth.
What is your way?
I don't know what I thought he was gonna do.
What?
Meth. I thought he was gonna stand up straight and the fucking ceiling fan was gonna start hitting him in the head.
Yeah.
Meth.
Somebody always expecting somebody. Yup.
Yup.
Somebody always expected somebody.
Bro.
Not to sound like, building.
Not to sound like an NPC, but that guy's chaotic neutral.
That was a cool thing to say that you just said?
Took the spoon too, you.
That was definitely a cool thing to say.
Took the spoon too, you fucking.
Selfish.
Took the spoon too, you fuck.
You fuck! Mountain biking!
And then just roll.
You love when people ride bikes.
I do, it's cool.
Nice!
It feels like those like videos that people watch of like POVs of roller coasters. Like it feels
roller
like you're on
coasters,
it.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
Dude.
Fuck you!
Ride so, through the swamp.
It's so cool!
Oh yeah. Little bit of
this guy's more dexterous on his bike than I am walking.
He's so enthusiastic about it.
I know, it's awesome.
It's great that nature made ramps.
I want a video where he just eats shit.
I don't!
Oh, fuck!
Yes, thank you.
Gratefully accepting alms.
Ride wife.
Eat granola.
I'm not gonna lie.
Eat grain.
I would eat that homemade granola, too.
Give granola.
Yes, yes. For more.
The transaction.
Thank you.
Bro, that's society.
Me depositing granola at my bank.
Yeah.
I love the comment that says, he seems like a good guy.
He does.
No, I can't laugh yet. I've got to hold it in.
He sounds like fucking Light Yagami.
Yeah, he does.
I've gotta hold it in.
He does sound like Light. Holy shit.
Hold it in.
Bro, when the homie who takes hide and seek way too serious wakes up all dusty. Oh man.
Yeah.
I love the change of lighting in the image. It's been 3 years.
It's been 3 years.
Bro, what you finna do with the people? Hold on, wait, what you did with the piece of rose? Hey, cause I just be
two whole ass sticks of butter.
Fry the piece of rose, and you feel me? And eat them just like that. But I'm bossed up piece of rose. Upgrade the piece of rose. How you do? Bro, what you gonna do?
How'd you do that?
You he watched him do it. It's like, how'd you do that?
Hey. Whoa.
Oh.
Yeah, dude.
This beautiful world we all share.
I love Aurora videos of the beautiful world we all share.
We love this beautiful world we all share.
I think it's muted.
Yeah, like think of me.
Like the fucking northern lights are the earth protecting us from the fucking unmatched power of the sun.
I think there was music on this, but it's muted.
So it's like a 30% chance. That...
Oh, yeah!
So it's like a 30% chance.
Whoa.
Yo, the homie.
Dinosaur.
Longest nose in the world.
This thing looks like it can pick it up and wield it like a bat.
This thing is so goofy.
My homie looks like this. I can't take him seriously. No.
Oh, man, brother. Oh, God. You're really a wrestler, man.
Are you really a wrestler?
Damn. Brother, how you doing? Oh, he got the belt now. Brother, you got the belt. Hold on. Can I see? Brother got the goddamn da-da-da-da.
No.
Brother, come on, you ain't got no goddamn shoe. Who that day?
It ain't the time again, son.
I don't give a
damn.
I don't give a damn about the time.
Hold on,
brother. Damn, can I talk to him, man? Let me rub.
Man, come on.
Brother, hold on, man.
I would be so honored if I ran into this guy in the street and he made fun of my shoes.
The baby blue.
I got
gonna be early September 25th.
I tell you, I don't care about September 25th. It's the 22nd. Oh, I got two more things.
What?
Brother, hold on.
Let me plug.
Hey, man, come on.
Keep stopping him.
Brother, really a wrestler, man. Come on, hold on. Let me get my damn breath, man.
What are you doing, bro?
Let me plug.
Oh, come on, man.
Chase him off. From the wrestler.
No, you better. Once I buck, pick me up. Come on, one more time. Come on. You want to do that one? You want to do that one?
Come on, one more time.
We all got that one homie.
We all got that one homie. Don't look at
me. Not gonna lie, that was impressive form.
Yeah, holy shit.
Wait, bro, just waterfall.
You like this song? Sitting in the morning.
Then here's
some other songs you should check out.
This is Inland Empire.
If you like this song, here's some other songs that you should check out. If you like this song, here's some other songs that you should check out. You like this song? Do you like this song? Do you like this song?
Laura Dern's gonna run at the screen and make a scary face.
I love A24.
If you like this song...
I've got to put y'all on to my favorite hot meal, so.
So.
Okay, so let me see what it is. These are fries.
That's the end of the video.
These are fries. They sound like they just finished crying.
They're high.
Oh.
huge pause.
You should be able to say, yo, fuck you, suck my dick to a police officer, and they are chill as fuck. That should be the norm. At 100%. Your job is...
You're a civil servant.
You're a civil servant.
You're a civil servant.
Dollars to keep people safe and to stop crime.
I like how the two types of lighting are either purple or normal.
And that's the only civil servant that like gets that treatment.
Purple normal.
Purple light, normal light. I've seen the difference.
Yo, fuck you to a fire.
I see no difference.
This motherfucker's not gonna throw you back in the flames. That would be absurd. But in the police job, it's like me keeping you safe is conditional on you seeing me as superior to you. Yeah.
Is every police officer Batman?
Yes.
Petty weed dealer. Just break his legs, just beat the fuck out of him and take him to Arkham. You know what I mean? Don't even talk to him.
We're like, yo, I had this weed was for my glaucoma because of the fucking Medicare. Now you're giving me more medical.
Just beat the
You should be able to say, yo.
It's me. Do you remember me?
Oh.
Here to take you outside.
This dog has been traumatized.
Remember me?
Oh.
Are you gonna let me inside? Wanna sniff? Do you wanna sniff?
Oh, the tail's starting to wag.
Hey. That was very good. You let me right in today.
Oh. We got a lot of dogs like that when we had the rescue.
Emmy.
Look, you all.
Oh.
Chili. A chili dog. Doesn't that look delicious?
And why shouldn't I sample such earthly delights?
Look, you all.
I got a chili dog.
Chally would swallow that whole.
Yeah, like, boom.
Wait a second.
I love this one.
Hold on, shut up.
His dad.
Fuck, you didn't hear it.
Your dad is dead. And I miss him.
Dad is dead.
Oh, man. The entire comment section.
Your dad is dead.
Your dad is dead. And I miss him. Chase video.
I didn't know it was going to be Chase video.
This shot you got of Scarlett is so scary.
I didn't know it was going to be a Chase video. I got scared when Chase showed up on
stage. I saw the dog,
and
I was like, that looks like Scarlet!
Perfect!
She knows what's coming, and she's frightened.
Snake.
You'll crash it.
Quit that!
Bop.
Shirt changes and everything.
A paragraph of text afterwards.
Your roommate bad as fuck.
For real?
For real? I just like the song a lot, so they're right.
Finally, we slice. If my brisket doesn't look
good,
Jesus.
Where'd you get that chicken? Where'd you get that chicken?
fucking.
This guy has the loudest table in history.
Oh god, it squirts.
Once you get that.
Wait, can you go back real quick just to the end? I want to acknowledge the pictures of just some guys he has on his TV.
The taped to his TV.
What the fuck is that? Targets.
Just photos of guys.
He's gonna draw fucking red X's over their faces.
This is an ARG.
This is gonna sound gross. You can make your cum any liquid. What do you make it?
There's only one right answer, and I'll tell you what it is. It's the liquid that come out of gushers.
He gushers. Sounds like he's speaking Spanish the way he says it.
Gushers.
Gushers.
Come any liquid. What do you make it?
It's the liquid that come out of gushers.
How to turn a telephone into a microphone.
Cool audio video.
So bad.
For this project, we're going to need a landline, an XLR cable, and a soldering iron.
This is an indie mogul video. Backyard effects.
Indie mogul.
I can still sing the entirety of the fucking best short films in the world.
Time lapse. Woo!
And leave a lot on the other end so that you can
have
as much
cable as you need.
Strip off a bit of the cut end of the XLR, and there's going to be two wires and a bunch of other crap around. Just peel back all the crap.
I mean, it's surprisingly easy if you have all
the
shit.
Ends of the two wires. That's all we need. Cut off the insulation that's exposed, then you can go ahead and solder it into the phone. It doesn't matter which color goes where, it's all the same. It'll work just fine. Make sure that before you solder it in, you put the cable through the cable hole of the back end of the phone. I forgot to do that, so it's already soldered in, so I had to kind of cut a hole for it. It was a little bit more inconvenient, but after that, the hard part's done. Just jam the wire in, make sure it fits, snap it all in. Boom, just like that.
Like grunts.
Now we're good to go. Plug it into your interface. Test to make sure it picks up signal.
And there you have it. Now you know how to turn a telephone into a microphone.
Oh,
it's really
nifty. Shit's cool.
That's when Nifty uses
I would
when
do
Nifty
this,
uses
yeah.
When he does his little creepypasta.
Rubbos!
I mean, this would be a good way to just, like, record low fidelity audio without having to, like, do a bunch of processing on it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nah, because I be making these beats knowing damn well no one can rap on these
This shit rules! Cool. Just a cool song.
Yeah. That's the like breakdown between the rap bits, bro. Just goes inside.
I love this video.
Oh.
God,
just has to take a moment.
Oh my god.
I've done this before.
Oh, dude, fuck.
This was us at that fucking diner on our way out of Oshawa.
Oh, so fucking
Land,
good.
Lego Land. I want to throw a Lego 9/11 Memorial. Firefighters paying respects to fallen comrades because they're dead. Lego
I like how that's not Lego, that's Playmo. Oh no, that is Lego.
No,
that's
Lego
Land.
Yeah.
Lego Land.
Yeah, fuck a breakup. Y'all just ever been left on red by the whole group chat? That shit's fucked up. Yeah, fuck a breakup.
He's right.
Y'all
how many of us?
Been left on.
Cartoon sound effects.
That's Counter-Strike 1.6.
I just hear shit like this all the time, dude. Like, I'm just staying inside.
Just fucking laying on the ground.
Eating those fucking Lay's barbecue chips.
Where's the fucking Counter-Strike AK?
Go away! Get out of the road! Go away from me!
Go away from me!
Get out of the road!
Adapt to human society.
And, like, he's drawing it, like, mostly with the eraser is the fucked up part. Like, he's shaping it with the eraser.
I honestly thought the crane operator had a tough job. This guy's goofing around in his...
You got me there. It's the easiest job in the world. But I wear black socks. That way you can't see our white socks on the glass. And I got my coffee. But seriously, though, you have no fucking idea. This is probably one of the most stressful fucking jobs in the goddamn world.
Just a guy talking
just
about his job?
I got two mechanics working at the back on a fucking inspection thing. So I have a little bit of goof-off time. For the most part, this thing never stops all day long, 12 hours a day. And if it stops for 1 second, I got another guy screaming at me that he needs a pick over here. And this guy needs a pick over there. And that guy needs a pick over there. And it never fucking stops all day long. I got liability. I got idiots that don't know how to rig. They're picking up stuff and dropping stuff. And it's all on me. I gotta make the call. If I make the wrong call, I'm screwed. I get sued. Oh, I forgot. I got my AC, too. The guys on the ground have time to stand around. The guys on the ground have time to talk with each other, walk around, go to the bathroom in peace. You know, not me. I got to piss in a bottle. I got to shit in a bucket if I have to. I don't even have time to take a piss. I have to ask for permission to stop the crane and take a piss because this thing runs nonstop, 24 hours a day.
This is why you should not work in construction.
Don't tell me that man has an easy job. Because he's probably stressed to the max and thinking about fucking quitting. You think, oh, he's just hanging out in his fucking socks. I'd rather be in a skid steer sometimes. You can't convince me otherwise. I'd love to be this guy in this.
Beef and Chat says mech pilot.
Mech pilot. Yeah.
Pilot.
I'd love to be the guy in the skid steer that runs around not doing nothing all day. Okay.
Thanks, guy. This fucking video.
You better not be bullshit. You bullshit. You bullshit.
What?
Dude, the flip flops, the no shirt.
I know that truck. That's that shit. That
classic dad look.
And four wheelers.
They're not here for us. I'm laughing at you, because you...
No, the fuck you not, bro.
The international outfit of leisure.
They should make it so Kratos can wear flip-flops in God of War.
Well, after the basketball shorts, no shirt.
No shirt.
International outfit of leisure.
Hold on. Do they get to what it is?
What's wrong?
Stop recording me, bro.
Oh. He starts like running around the yard.
Dude, new toy.
He's so
doing a little
happy.
Dance.
Points at the camera. Hey.
It's a like this is the one I liked because it's him like fucking freaking out and being happy, but it's like a it's like an ATV or something. I forget what it is.
Awesome. Cool.
Good for him.
A fucking yeet song.
Fuck!
It's so scary.
The fucking yeet song is what makes it.
You understand me? Calling the police wasn't necessary. You could have walked your happy ass over here and asked me to turn my shit the fuck down. And then I would have offered you a motherfucking drink and a sausage dog. So the next time, be neighborly. Come over here and
be neighborly.
Preach.
On the loudspeaker, dude. Awesome.
I fucking saluted.
Taking damage.
Trying to get a check.
Allie.
What?
Oh, go. It's coming up. It's there.
it's dare.
It's coming up.
What the fuck is that? He's like, oh, it's Ninroot. Ninroot is just screaming.
Oh, another Ninroot.
Oh.
Oh, what is that?
I was having sex with this lady. I ain't wanna finish, but she made me. Car she blows, I dumped the whole Navy. Had that thing looking like some biscuits and gravy. She did me so good, I'm pregnant. I'm having the baby. Now she got me. Shit is crazy. Go check it.
Got me so good, I'm pregnant. I'm having a baby.
I envy their love, bro.
I'm having the baby.
You like biscuits and gravy.
Hold on.
Sorry, Roderick.
Pyro Cynical's videos be like. So I was scrolling through my YouTube comment section. That's what a normal saying YouTuber would.
It sounds just like him.
Somebody calling me a fat lesbian. Fucking hell.
So I was strolling through my YouTube comment section.
So
British people are not real.
I haven't heard of that person in like over 2 years. Rod the Monk. Oh. I have so many fucking hashtags on that.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
All time essential amino acids.
You really did this shit to me, huh? You dickhead.
I saw it.
The pizza.
Pizza. That shit looks so good.
Yummers.
That shit is oily.
Ooh. That shit, if you put a paper towel on top of that shit is 95% grease.
Yes.
Yes, the answer is yes.
Goofy after a big bong rip. This is Goofy.
That's me after a big bong rip.
Oh god. Playing? Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Mannequin in the background?
Moving the furniture?
Yeah, just a mannequin without pants.
Scary. Elden Wing.
The fashion boys. Yeah,
the wing.
Elden Wing.
It's inspecting.
Pulls out the telescope.
The eyepiece.
Like the shit that they used to like look at diamonds.
The monocular.
Got that shit off.
Look a little at the back.
I love video games.
He's coming to his final decision.
What do you say?
He said, "You're beautiful."
The video games. Players. Awesome.
Cool gadget.
I'm gonna sink. I'm gonna sink.
Cool gadget. Look at this thing.
I'm gonna sink.
Ah, so cool.
You know what they say? Either come in the sink this or sink in the
cool gadget.
Yeah. Bro, you want so many fucking below. Gizmos.
I love
so
gizmos.
Below, more pedals. More pedals.
There's no delay anymore.
I love this personal video so much. You look almost like Rebecca Sugar, man.
If you're in a band and there's a break and everyone stops, you don't have to be that one schmuck whose note keeps going during the drum break. This pedal has a gate
gadget.
On the delay.
Back up.
Answering the question, why doesn't someone just bring a gun?
There's so many people that showed up in the ring.
If the train doesn't make a profit, why should we keep it? If the train isn't making money, I don't see why we need to keep it. Oh, I guess you're right. Let's get rid of the other thing that doesn't make any profit at all. I guess we have to get rid of them.
No, I got it, folks. We need to build another lane. Oh, one more lane, please. Just no, for real.
Just one more lane.
Just one more lane, bro.
Ugh. I'm so homophobic.
I'm so homophobic.
I was expecting him to start fucking taking off at a full sprint.
See someone who looks like they occupy the same like sociological niche as me, I feel like this like intense urge to kill them like a beta fish.
I understand what he's talking about.
Yeah, I get that.
Only in Birmingham. Only in Birmingham will I get a wee-sized pint, yeah. I pay 50 quid, yeah. Just for the
pay 50 quid.
Bloody pint. The wittlest wee bit of pint. Only in Birmingham.
British people are like goblins.
I pay 50 quid, yeah.
It's fucking Sid from Toy Story.
Oh my god.
Yo, what's up?
Play video.
Glasses. Engage.
Play video. Play video. Hello?
Back to this dude.
Right. Hello?
One free video.
Play
one free
video.
Right click it, open it in a new tab. Does that work?
No.
Do that? Oh.
Okay, I'm about to head out. Is it fit okay? I don't know, something's up. What you want me to do? You want me to take off the blazer, change my shirt? What's up? Nah, it's not bad. Something else. Nah, just let me know. I want to be fly. Just let me know. Go ahead, try to join him. You mess with it? Turn that joint to the side.
You mess with it?
That's it. That's what I'm about to go crazy.
That's it.
No, you sure?
The jeans.
You sure they're going to mess with it?
You sure?
I promise
you.
he needs to have like a polo shirt on.
You're getting smaller with each photo.
Wait to put Sweet Home Road.
Wait. Bro got offended.
Seven toes.
I thought it was going to be a real person.
The environment around him is like scanned.
I hope that you choke on a piece of concrete and literally go to hell. I will see you. I hope that you choke
on a piece of concrete
and literally go to hell. I will see you.
The Twitch game.
Bird.
Hey, shut the fuck up. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Shut the What'd fuck up.
They said it couldn't be done. I got the ball.
The Robin and Marvel.
Dude.
I got the ball.
You have no idea how much I'm going to suck on that little thing.
The prize inside.
Yeah, man.
My father never loved me.
This is the kind of shit that Nifty will send me.
To be a good son.
This,
I think I found this because Nifty sent it to me.
This is the kind of shit that I get on my TikTok, and it's always like sponsored.
Nifty,
like, this person
specifically,
to have
like.
It.
Nifty either loves or gets, like, against his will, the most amount of, like, just videos of like old people who don't know how to use phones.
That's all I get from Nifty. Nifty sent me a TikTok, and it's gonna be like an old man. It has like 2 likes and like 0 comments. And I'm like, how the fuck did you find this?
I find it because these videos are like sponsored. Like people are paying to have these shown up on my page, like advertisements. So often I'll just get some guy with two likes. And it's something like this. And it's so funny to me.
I'm jealous because I wanted that kind of relationship with my father. I wanted him to love me.
What did you do to make your algorithm like this?
I kept liking these videos as well.
Well, that'll do it.
Hashtag father. Hashtag
listen
father,
to
son,
his words.
Throw the ball and play catch. Not with me, but with the other kids on the block.
Not with me.
I remember I was 5 years old and I jumped up on his lap and I said, Daddy, Daddy, do you love me, Daddy? Daddy, do you love me? I'll never forget what he said. Get off my lap, a-hole. Why couldn't you love me, Papa? Daddy, why couldn't you love me?
What the fuck?
She talks about painting and ghost costumes. That's the whole video.
Okay. I will say I've never seen this video. I don't think I sent this to anybody.
I love the comment that just says, good job, son.
I will be right back. I have to shit my fucking brains out.
All right, we're going to keep going. We got a lot of TikToks to get through.
We only got an hour left.
I know. No, we got less than an hour. We got like 20 minutes.
What?
Yeah, I got to stop in like 20 minutes for movie night.
Oh, no.
You knew what was up.
I thought it was, I guess I just always thought it starts at 9. When I guess it goes live at.
Yeah, the movie starts at 9. I got to set it up before that.
Yeah, no, I'm just saying, I never put that together.
I'm trying to watch weird VR chat shit.
Yeah, shut the fuck up.
I'm explaining myself.
If you don't need
bro,
to hear that one.
Where the fuck is Smash at, bro?
Bro, no way.
A little shot dead in Houston.
Bro, no way.
I love the going through the fucking like Switch cartridge holder.
We'll definitely have to do another one of these.
It's a gas grenade.
Flashbang out.
Just
show it all the time, but deep down inside, like I slap shit out of all y'all.
Deep down inside.
What the fuck? No. Look
yes.
out.
Yes.
Oh no. It doesn't
stone
care.
Stone-faced. Stone cold.
The cheese incident. No!
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 What a gruesome death.
Whoa!
Ah, oh, look at this animal.
Damn, this fucking huge pig.
Oh,
slow zoom in.
Big montage.
Awesome video.
Enough. You got places to be.
Bro, he's unamused.
I've got places to be.
Chances are you've crossed paths with someone thinking about killing you.
Well, of course I know it. It's me.
Chances are you
killing
me.
He's me.
Ooh. McDonald's burger and fry. Ba-ba-ba-ba-boo. I like it.
Ooh, I like it.
Yeah, he was fucking speeding.
He was flying.
Oh fuck!
I love
wow.
Zombie songs because every single one is like spill hot coffee all over my balls. Dracula lives inside my walls. All the little circus freaks are getting high. Pretty zombie lady will never die. Yeah, bum 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 bum.
And I love him for it.
I love Rob Zombie yeah, songs because every single
one of my wife.
What the fuck is this creature? I thought it was antlers.
Got a nice big stick for you.
He's oh, I know what's gonna happen.
Bro, here. No, no, you poor... No, it's okay. The gap is wide enough.
No!
No, it's not.
No!
Oh.
He figured it out!
The struggle.
Oh my god, thank god. Oh, thank Christ. I'm so worried.
American Psycho, American Psycho remake.
Where the fuck are they?
They're in hell.
Did you see it?
Hello.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
We're RPing right now.
Did you see it?
RPing?
I love all the stuff in this video. The TV, the fucking tape player, all the shit.
The real machine he has.
Yeah.
This is how I want to live.
It's Ryu.
Ryu.
His head is so small compared to the rest of his body.
The interpolated anime clip.
Ugh. Yucky.
Why is he driving a truck? Why is he jumping into it?
Are you ready?
Oh my god. EB Games might be having a sale.
Hey guys, welcome to EB Games.
Get the fuck out of my store.
Are you guys having a sale? Get the fuck out of my store.
Excuse me, IRS?
Yes!
You sent me a letter asking me to pay my taxes!
Thank god we got to this one.
$6,000! And then you have me waiting on the phone for 56 minutes! And you have me waiting for another hour!
For another hour?
This is treason! You wanna fuck me! This means war, IRS! This means war! You fuck me!
This is I don't think he really is. He's probably pouring water out of himself.
I know, but I couldn't even tell.
So fucking funny, though. It's like one of my favorite videos ever.
Excuse me, IRS.
You want me to pay my taxes?
You fuck me.
From it. Shall we see what's on the wireless?
Yeah. Oh, oh, oh. It's drum and bass, Grommet.
Dude, this thing's experiencing a private oasis.
Like a rhino in the rain.
This is what VR was made for.
Yeah.
Dude's rock. Dude's rock.
Jerk off a guy, then punch him in the face.
Yeah. Dude, you're the imposter.
Stop going, the imposter.
You're the imposter.
Oh my god, this poor kid.
The little sticker.
Stop calling me the imposter.
Damn, it really do be beautiful outside right now. But you know what's not beautifuler than? It's not better beautifuler than you. Damn, it really do be beautiful outside right now.
Fish.
This is a fingering technique that you can use to prepare her for the big O.
Yeah, dude. I just did that. I just made that little hand puppet with my hand for the first time in 10 years.
What's up, ladies?
What? I feel like I'm going backwards in time.
Yeah.
Damn, motherfucker.
Motherfucking
yeah.
Wait. He's just describing No More Heroes.
Like, there's got to be a certain age where you just don't want to fight no more, because I'm at that age now.
I'll be one to fight then.
I'm not fighting now. I'm not fighting then. Niggas try to fight me, I'm like, hey, bro, like, whatever you want, just come on, brother. Can't we just, can we, dumb nigga, like, why we gotta fight?
Just give him mad alternatives to fight.
Yeah, can like,
we just rock, paper, scissors it out, brother?
Whoever's fastest, how about we do a good old foot race? Like, I'm not,
how about, you know what, brother, how about this? I'm thinking of a number between 1 and 10. You get it right, we just go our separate ways. If you don't,
I'll let you get a good lick on my shoulder. How about now? There
I'll
we
let
go.
You some chop. Birthday punches.
I'll let you chop me in the thigh.
I'm not fighting, bro. Fuck that. Fuck that. Fuck you. I'm not fighting. Like, there's gotta be
this dude in his damn Tesla. Yo, bro, you can't park here. Seriously, you gotta skedaddle. You want me to call?
The first of its kind.
Chill like that. All right, you're good. That dude was so.
Didn't know he was chill like that.
Fuck them kids.
Sussabugus.
Sussabugus.
Did you like get him in the throat?
Got that shit that looks like the fucking Halo sniper rifle.
Someone scare him. Oh my gosh, and let's go.
Let's
I
go.
I thought he said sus among us like it was his catchphrase.
It's Sir B.
B costume.
It's me. Hello.
Hitman, that's just Hitman.
This is the music that I make.
The shit rolls.
Type beat.
Billy Hatcher type beat.
It's the Liars Club.
This shit's going to the next Super Monkey Ball.
God.
Lemon.
Cool drawing.
This is how fast everyone draws.
What if fucking Dr. Slump was in the military?
I love imperialism.
This doggy.
Just like Goku.
Amazing.
Video? Hello? Hello? Bro. Some of the videos we're not allowed to watch.
Why is the video not working?
What would you do? I wonder if this game's any good. Does anyone even work here? Is this game any good?
If it was, it wouldn't be $5.
Such a good answer. Video? Bro, come on. Please. I need it.
We're getting hacked.
Oh my god.
No!
They're stealing
no!
our videos.
What's happening? It's too many videos.
Here's a PC gaming case you don't want to miss.
Here's a PC gaming case you don't want to miss.
Cool gaming case that I didn't want to miss.
And man, does it look good.
I think I know this guy. I've seen this guy's videos before.
Evangelion. It has a nice tempered glass panel with Japanese text. It also comes with filters in the top and bottom and in the front. It also comes equipped with 4 ARGB fans. You can fit up to a real ATX motherboard.
It's complicated, but I can't.
Up to a 240mm radiator.
You can't sort by oldest.
Yeah, that's the thing. You gotta scroll all the way back down and find it.
PSU. For the ports, you get USB 3.2, a USB-C, a mic and audio jack, and an instant light loop button to help control the RGB. But if you guys want to see the rest of the parts, don't forget to like and follow.
Cool Here's video. A PC game case
Sorry, I looked away. I missed the PC case.
No!
They said you don't want them?
Let me watch the fucking Red Dead video!
Here's an idea.
What?
Go to the video, copy the URL, and put it in a new tab.
Okay, if I do that, I'm not going to be in my playlist of likes anymore.
No. Don't close this tab. Open a new tab with the video link.
I know. It's not going to work.
It doesn't work.
Doesn't work that way. Trust me, I tried shit out before the stream.
Did you know that in Spider-Man 2, Tobey Maguire improvised the train scene? He saw a train while filming and he said, "Record this shit, I'm going on a train ride." And no CGI was used in this scene as he saved the train by himself. That's true. Did you know that?
That's crazy.
Record this shit.
Did you know that? Dude, what the fuck is happening? It's like every other video. Oh my god, come on.
Did you know?
Can't watch anything. This is a German clip.
He hates his fans.
This is fucking... Dude, they're all frozen.
Did you know that?
No more videos.
You've been rate limited.
This sucks. Hold on.
You hit the post limit.
Well, we've only got like 5 minutes till I gotta stop, so like we might just have to stop here. Might be a good idea.
You can start watching your newest likes. You can just go from the top.
No. We're not doing it that way. Check it out. I guess we should stop there because I gotta stop in, like I said, 5 minutes anyway.
That's true. What are we watching for movie night tonight?
We're watching Cloverfield.
Yes!
The movie Cloverfield.
Yippee! And why is that? It's a special occasion, no?
I decided to do it for my birthday because it's the first movie we ever did for movie night.
Yeah.
4 years ago. When fucking...
On the anniversary?
The movie takes place on, like, New Year's night, so we did it on New Year's in, like, 2018, when it was turning to 2019.
Wow.
Mm.
Thought it was a cool little thing. But yeah. Thank you, everyone, so much for doing this movie. That was a fucking blast.
Yeah.
Thank you for having a birthday.
Thanks for being one of my TikTok bros.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, by the way, pretty much everyone who's here is someone who I either send TikToks to all the time or like talk about TikToks with.
Right.
So that's why each of you were individually invited.
Why was I invited?
Chase, why don't you follow me on TikTok?
Because I talk about TikToks with you.
That's not an answer, Chase.
We talk about the fucking barber guy all the fucking time.
Yeah, that's true. You want to know something interesting?
What?
I do want to make a TikTok.
Yeah.
You should. It's a lot of fun.
The reason I did was because one night, like, in fucking April or whatever, Nifty, Chase, and Jackson, we were all just watching TikToks. We were specifically watching TikToks that Chase and Jackson had sent to each other, and it was just, some of the funniest fucking hours of my life.
I don't think I want to watch videos on TikTok, but I do want to make TikToks.
Oh, okay. Interesting approach. All right.
I love doing comedy.
There is some art to show before we squeeze out of here.
I love art.
Yeah, there's one piece of art.
Show it to me now.
It's early birthday art because it's not my birthday yet. That's my Twitter feed.
Surprise.
Let me get rid of that real quick.
Shut the fuck up.
This is from Milk Pal in the Discord. Hold on, I'll share my screen real quick just for this one image.
You fucking bitter.
This is from Milk Pal. This shit looks fucking sick as fuck.
Look at the fucking birthday boy.
Thank you so much. Images
that go.
Oh, I thought that was a crowbar.
I love the fucking, the like hat shading on this that's like in just certain parts of it. It looks so good. Thank you so much. This is awesome.
Looking good. Good job, Milk Pal.
Hey, thanks. Good job.
Love you.
But yeah, what's a raid message? How am I gonna?
thing long, ain't it?
That thing long, ain't it?
Look at this beautiful world we all share.
I like that. All share. Tomorrow, Jabroni Brawl. Mm-hmm. Same place, same time. Here on twitch.tv/Shinigami Eater, 8 p.m. Eastern. Meet all my friends.
Playing for the first time.
Playing fun, silly little game. I'm excited. You're going to have a great time. Let's raid Joy. Dollop.
Whoa.
Who certainly would have been invited to this had she not been very busy doing this week-long stream that she's doing.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So.
As she is also a TikTok enjoyer.
TikTok time, everybody.
We'll definitely have to do another one of these. Because we did not make it through as many as I thought we would. And that was too much fun to not do it again. Bye!
Yeah, bye. Fuck off. Bye. I fucking hate you, fucking...